like that, can I? I can't see the comments. Or can I?
Oh, where are we? Where did we go?
Oh, I just put it away.
Oh, okay.
It's, I don't know where the fuck it is. I think I lost it. It'd be awesome if I had a mouse that worked.
It'd be awesome if I had an Android tablet. I don't know how this works. Ah, there we go.
You almost wanted to say fucking grab your phone.
Almost.
Can you're subscribed to me? Can you see me?
Do you want to say?
Okay.
Yep.
We have 10 viewers. It says that bottom corner.
There we go.
So I can read.
Oh, look at that! Yeah. I'm looking at an iPad.
I think it, oh, there it is.
Weird.
So
it'd be a little behind.
We have to turn the volume down. Oh,
is it coming through your iPads?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a good speaker.
Yeah, so.
Can you turn down your looks?
Yeah, we can hear ourselves pretty good, I think.
Yeah. Oh, look at this. What do you got?
No, it's us.
Well, son of a bitch, eh? Son of a bitch. So, probably scroll down.
Okay. We'll scroll down.
We have to open.
What if you go sideways?
Look at you!
Oh, let's go sideways.
What happens? Oh, fuck, I gotta get my iPad going. Oh, I can't look at myself on my iPad. That sounds bad.
Well, I was just complaining. I was like, this is pretty sideways.
Oh, wait, hold on.
But I could sign.
That's fine.
You know what I'm gonna do right now before I do anything? I'm gonna crack the window with that door.
Yeah.
Type anything.
Excuse me.
It's
gonna be me. Excuse me, puppy.
Hey there, tubby guys on the sofa. It's called a Chesterfield.
Get him, Adrian.
That was 2CV, by the way.
You ready for this?
All right, couch.
This is how I gotta keep this window open sometimes.
With a tripod?
With my Freddy vs. Jason DVD.
Oh, nice.
Okay.
That'll get the point across if anyone tries to break in.
Yeah. Freddy versus Jason, you get to pick the one to die.
Movies. I have a lot of bad
ideas. Either way, if you just fall asleep and make it your last night ever, or I just slash you up with a machete. Yeah. We got Rex, 4x4.
Oh, come on.
Adrian.
Oh, come on.
And Christina's like way over there off camera because.
Yeah,
we kind of. You almost got her. You almost got her.
Oh, nothing.
So what have we got? Fuck, I didn't even drop a video, but it's my channel, so that's fine.
Why is it auto doing shit?
So
wow, it's I so late.
Is it really bad? Or
well, you just sat down.
Oh, no, it's probably about 15 minutes behind then.
That's all right. Oh, look at me.
Maybe 15 seconds.
Wow, that was weird. You just did like the Exorcist thing. So don't ask me what I'm doing. You'll be able to see it in 5 minutes.
So there's a lot of latency on this. Right on.
Why is that in comments disabled?
Oh, because I'm on your account, that's why. Stupid gang. I gotta have signed it in my own. Oh, that was interesting.
Yeah, that's the new thing.
Is there a deal on chocolate milk right now? Or
like baseball
price?
Yeah, there was a deal.
I
love chocolate milk. It's awesome.
He's going to be boring for the first couple of minutes because we really
yeah.
Now, we just decided to randomly change platforms for a live show.
We don't know what we're doing
so,
really that much.
He's right. He's very right. I was supposed to be down here at 7 testing, but I was upstairs drinking at 8.
Drinking.
And no, I was eating dinner because chicken takes forever to cook.
What were you doing at 7?
I was sitting on my computer playing some video games and went, shit, I got things. So
I almost said my password.
But that would have been dumb. Also, I don't care if you don't use the coasters, right? This table is $20 at Walmart.
Really?
And it comes in wrapped in cellophane with the legs tucked into it.
I'll give you $50 for it.
Sold!
No, I think I'll take 60.
Well, you're putting the laptop on the dog. Can you use it? You know, he's really good at surfing porn.
Well, no, I'm just trying to get there.
Oh, trying to get in camera. Yeah, I know. I need to figure out a better way to do this. That's all shit.
If we could use a GoPro on the webcam.
We can. If I can get the video to display out of it. If there's a video out for it on them. I think the GoPro Hero 2 has that.
How's that?
Hey, Adam.
Thanks,
Andre. Tell Tastically to upload GTA videos.
I don't have any.
He hasn't been captured. Okay, honestly, if you work 6 days a week for 10 hours a day, you wouldn't want to play consoles either. You'd be just wanting to go to bed when you
want. I want to go to bed right now.
True story.
But I will not.
But what do you think of the Pilsner?
It was really good.
A new sub.
I know, I saw
the new sub.
Apparently me.
Oh, cool. Does it show when...
No, someone...
Is your video live?
Thank you. Was it you?
She's got big breasts. So she said that she's going to start showing more often.
33 people are watching. What?
Yeah.
I've got to resub. I mean, what? I apologize.
Yeah, no, I don't make a lot of videos. I used to, but I get lazy.
Things happen, and you forget that you're a YouTuber, and
I've been there. Comments to see.
Why? Why? I don't know. People can still comment because there's people commenting over here.
No,
so what's going on here?
So we're doing a live show. Basically, we used to do these on Blog TV, but they got bought out by You Now. You Now? Whoa, team, we're down there. I'm not.
I wasn't for you guys. I was for you.
I love this guy's name.
Who? Ass failure? But basically, we used to do them on Blog TV. Blog TV got bought out by You Now. You Now has a corrupt kind of like government system where you can basically shut down a show by everybody disliking it. So we were going to go on Twitch TV. Twitch TV was like decked because I don't have my XSplit account anymore. And then we decided to try out a couple other places and decided, fuck it, YouTube it is. Sorry for any adverts that show up. I apologize.
This isn't audio.
He's drinking chocolate milk.
Yeah,
Rex is in the chocolate milk, and Adrian and I are on the Pilsners.
Pilsners and Caesars.
And Caesars for later on when we want to get really swapped on. Who
lost a sub like you
wanted? Oh, bitch.
Who lost a sub?
You what? Did. No.
I did.
Yeah.
Where did I lose a sub?
You know what really sucks?
Thank you.
Oh, for freaks' sake.
I'll have to make more videos.
I didn't realize we were sub swapping.
Sub swaps.
Sub swaps. Subswap.com. So it's a free website. I make money. I'm taking that. Nobody take that. It's mine. Adam versus Brock Lesnar at WrestleMania 31. I got this, bro. I'll fucking take him. I'll give him the old fucking struggle snuggle.
The Harlem struggle.
The Harlem struggle snuggle.
This is stupid.
Because it's an iPad.
So Justin TV did get taken down.
When I bought it for you.
Because Twitch got bought out by Amazon. I was wrong, guys. I apologize. I thought Twitch got bought out by Google. Turns out Amazon came in like last blow and took it, which makes no sense because Amazon already owns Netflix. What the fuck do they need a second streaming platform for?
I don't know.
Looks like I'm playing this out there.
Probably.
No, you can start. Oh, no.
Look at this. Look at this.
Totally.
Wow, that's hairy. That's
hairy. Look at this.
Oh, that's
him.
Oh, my God.
Oreo's just like, what's really
what
buddy?
Are you doing?
You okay, buddy?
Stroking the dog.
I really wish this
was poor Oreos. YouTube doesn't do any advertisements on live feed, but I'm guessing you said that for when you load the bid.
Why?
I don't even know if I load the bid on YouTube. I think it just happens, right? I don't know. Fuck, this is the first time trying this.
Why?
Are you?
Why am I on a mic?
Who's the under douche?
Me.
Is that the Undertaker? I'm a bot. Tweet, tweet. Sorry. Hey, Adam, did you start the Trans Am? No. No. I gotta do that. Maybe I'll do that tomorrow. I know.
You know, but I think I'm just going to say goodbye.
Brush till Adam, I said hello. Hey, it's Dave! This guy here, Crazy Dave Bill.
Yeah.
You should see the tractor he just made, dude. He basically has, instead of having the seat sitting over the back wheels, it's in the middle of the tractor.
That's different.
Okay, keep in mind now, you drop the hammer and go, what's going to happen?
It's not going to wheel here.
It's just going to go. You're going to hook and take off. Smart design, love it.
It's on his channel?
It's on his channel, yeah.
I'll take a look. Cool.
But, friggin' awesome. Would rather have a Twitch run by Amazon than Google, no fucking doubt.
Who's a bunch of dicks?
What?
Who's a bunch of dicks?
We are.
Probably us.
We are?
Probably. Oh, dude. You have a screensaver? People still use that nonsense?
Stop plugging in
these screens.
Remember the maze?
Oh, Dick.
That was awesome.
Where can I find you a power outlet?
You got like.
There's one right over there. There's one right over there.
Do you have an extension cord?
Like, if you look, there's a power outlet plugged in for my battery boost.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I don't know. It should reach. Just watch this fucking cat, because she's sketchy as shit. Oh, what's going on? I don't know. You should get a 4x4 F-150 now. That has three rompers. I was thinking the minivan. Because minivans get good gas mileage compared to a truck.
They're both, minivans are awesome.
Well, your minivan gets the same mileage as my fucking car.
Yes,
and I could put three mini bikes in the back of that minivan. That's freaking weird. Minivan, mini bikes. You know?
Can't I know why Adrian Brennan can't.
What?
Did you break shit?
No, it's just saying that...
You're the technician, he's the mechanic? You're the computer director, no? No,
no he can't... It says adding comments disabled for his account, but he was able to post anything online.
I like pipe screensaver.
Oh, mine just shut off.
Oh, yeah, you're plugged in now.
I'm plugged in now, yeah.
Where did Adrian go? Just a mental note. When you flush the toilet, you got to, like, hold it down for about a half an hour.
Oh, okay.
I got to fix the chain that's loose, and I just haven't gotten around to it, because I keep going up to the garage fixing mini bikes.
Arcticat never stopped running. I just haven't used it.
I've been contemplating on maybe purchasing it off of here.
I'm off middle of the week, so, I mean...
Yeah,
and everybody else I know is working on is off on the weekend, so I'm not going up. Yeah, four wheeler.
I think you
can't go it alone.
I think you fired yours up once over the winter just to plow your driveway.
Oh, I plowed it. I started up every time it snowed.
Yeah, I probably saw the freaking Arians and just use that to move snow around the driveway. I wouldn't even bother with the freaking blower. In a minivan, you'll have to get a stick figure. No, if I get a stick figure family, I'm getting the same one Adrian has on his minivan.
Right.
I love that T-Rex. He's pissed.
He's
either that or the one with Jason Voorhees saying, I don't give a shit about your stick figure family. He's like carving people up.
There's like a zombie one too.
Adrian, you cooking?
Yeah.
I don't know. This is scary.
He won't show it.
I make a filet mignon.
Oh! Ford Freestar? I heard. Oh, the Aerostar was the tip.
Oh, apparently comments are disabled on the mobile client. Almost needs to be available on the website.
Oh, okay. Well, at least you can read them, right? Like,
yeah, you can read them. Okay. Well, yeah, because that's what Joshua Austin said. Thank you. I was trying to figure that out because Avery can't post.
Anything like that is rotted a long time ago.
Oh, yeah.
It does not exist up this far north.
No, it's like fucking fertilizer for a farm field.
Yes.
Get a Yugo. What the fuck's a Yugo?
Oh, a little Russian thing.
Oh.
Those are cool.
Holy shit, did you just... Oh my god. Okay.
Holy shit, you just
did already. That's,
What do you mean already?
Just watch the dog.
Fucking hungry.
Because he's nuts and he's got those eyes. Look, you see the white in his eye? You see that? The white in his eye? He's fucking
nuts.
Oh,
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Hold on a second.
Up a little higher, up a little higher.
Sorry, I apologize.
Anything you have to fetch?
This is very hard on the legs.
Here, we'll relocate the chocolate milk.
Oh.
Over to the bag.
Things like Spanish.
It's not even updated yet.
Okay, so that's tzatziki?
Tzatziki?
Or whatever the fuck it's called. Nothing really planned. I've been pretty busy the past little bit. That's why
nope.
I haven't any videos out.
Jalapeno?
But thank you. These were fun to make, fun to travel, but yeah, nothing so far planned.
That's good.
And bacon poop.
Bacon poop.
It tastes like tzatziki. Ripper chip.
Yeah. That bacon puts in.
You don't need your keyboard there anymore.
No, I'm gonna go get some stuff, but I just don't remember where.
Ooh, snap. Dead ass.
Oh, dead ass, for sure.
Keep in mind,
is this one again?
They're saying when you say dead ass, that's going to show up in like 30 seconds from now.
That's
so,
fine.
No, I'm saying.
Like, no,
that's fine.
No,
how
it's
bad
not as bad.
No.
Oh, cinnamon bun isn't as bad as I thought it was.
I don't know where to put this keyboard. Yeah, can you just put that on your arm beside you, maybe? Or is it stuck there? Or?
Look.
When I started, I was.
Oh, okay.
Maybe. Just stay.
Well, here, I'll put it on the chair.
Okay.
Yeah.
Or yeah, just put it on. Yeah, yeah, just get it out of the way because I don't think we'll need it.
Holy fuck, this thing went my freaking shit.
Do not.
I'm not a huge fan of the jalapeno. This is
what happens. Here, Oreo.
Yeah.
Oreo, come here. Right. Come. Really what do you think of what's in?
Go a Siberian piece of crap.
Just testing out my Pomeranian to see if he's what's in there. He's fucking eating a chip somewhere over here.
That is so weird.
Blood and life. Eat next for my floor's ass like a chocolate truffle.
Huh.
Really? What the fuck would make you say that? Like, you gotta have some serious drain damage.
I wonder if we can bring up the feed. Like, not with us, but the comments.
I don't know. Like, I don't really want to click anything because I'm worried it would fucking break. This is Google we're dealing with. Not as fragile as Apple, but it's up there.
No.
Where's our snacks?
In here, bam.
You need to go to the corner store and apply a debit card, and they will hook you up with the snacks.
The check is Knight K22.
Lady.
Just so
yes. No, it says chick.
I know, I'm saying.
She's correcting.
Lady.
I know.
B-Mark. I forgot I haven't seen a comment from J-Mark in a while.
No, I'm not sure that.
Oh, Dick. Apologize for that.
So just letting you people know, these are the four finalists for the ladies flavored, new flavor, or whatever.
These fail.
I'm not a huge fan of any.
Okay, which one's this one?
That's the cinnamon bun one. They taste like them, but it's weird. It's like chip cinnamon buns. Yes.
It's like cereal.
It's a potato with cinnamon poured on it.
It tastes really good.
So why do I like it so much?
I have a sweet tooth, so I really like it. I'm not actually a huge fan of the...
Well, you know, I apologize for the sausage party. We do have a female shoulder, now face, at the bottom.
We've got enough boob here to make up for the sausage, so don't worry about it.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. These are moves.
They're moves.
Those are different. These only lactate when it's hot outside.
Is that what that is?
I don't know.
I don't like the baked ones.
I like that cinnamon toast friggin' bun one.
Cinnamon toast.
It's like cinnamon toast crushed chips.
Yeah.
Like, I don't want to pour milk on it and you go to school.
Mm-hmm. Not really. So what's going on? My internet is so awesome, I'm seeing. Be on the 5-minute delay, go crappy internet. Friggin' rights.
All right, on.
Hopefully dead.
What? Mac and cheese? What? Where's Scott Chambers? Probably dead. Or touching himself in a closet while his parents are saying, Scott, dinner!
Probably Scott Chambers.
He's that guy who likes to make fun of me and stuff, but he's a big fan of this fucking clown from The Thousand Corpses. And
I like the tzatziki ones.
The way he talks and stuff, I'm pretty sure he needs to go to a clinic and get his brain back.
What are you doing?
That's fun.
Okay. Well, dude, don't let the bottom of my beard can you fucking what? Which one's the cheese? This one here, right?
No, the jalapeno gold cheese.
These two.
I kind of like that one. That one's good, too.
This one's not bad.
But I like the sweet one.
This is a thicker chip.
Dude.
What are you doing?
She'll go up, if she realizes the TV's on, she'll go up there and get face-to-face with the TV.
Absolutely.
Is there a way we could take the square off the face?
Yeah, we just need to put the mouse button as long as it's not on anything. Wait, I can do that from here, probably.
Probably, maybe.
Hey, look your face is back.
Like, get you can see it here, but
I can't see on the you. Street.
With what? The fucking motorbike? Come on, Rex, put your truck in front of me so I can park my bike up against it and pull the friggin' throttle back.
And lift it.
Yeah, and lift it. Get a little jack stand. We'll use the new England Custom, or the Scaven
Custom
jack stand. Yeah.
Motorcycle stand.
Uh-huh.
I don't do dab.
If I had dabs. All I got is yoints. Yoints and my bong.
Mm.
But, nope. I'll save that for later. What is she doing? What is my cat doing to your laptop? She just, like, scent-marked it. Your cat's going to be fucking furious when you get home.
No.
She doesn't care about other kitties?
No.
His parents had, like, 5 cats and...
Oh, yeah. That really big thing to me. What do you call them? Memphis?
Yeah.
She's the size of Memphis.
Yeah.
Adam, keep up the good work on the videos. I watch them every morning. When I wake up, it's a ritual for me. Oh, does your ritual also include sitting on the toilet with an iPad watching them? A lot of people sit on the toilet in the morning and watch my videos on an iPad.
I've done it.
And it's like, so, you know, my videos help them poo.
That's every time you fart, that's like moral support.
Well, right, that's like that's birth, a cheer, right?
It's almost like giving birth. It's like,
push! Defense,
push!
I sat on the floor. They didn't put me on the floor.
Yeah, I don't know. Like, this is the problem is...
Cappuccino coffee chips?
What?
What? I'm in. What?
Come here, Oreo.
I thought bacon poutine.
So the coffee thing. Chips.
Notice how you didn't turn around when you called his name?
What are you guessing? Like,
was she actually on the video? Because people were like, don't believe she exists.
Yeah. Smoke well, someone's like, Skipper.
I've never done a six paper joint. Mind you, Pug One had those, what the fuck, raw authentic joint papers that were massive.
39 gadgets.
Freaked cat piss with live aerial shots. No doubt.
Oh, trip.
He was supposed to come tonight. I thought
we brought sex.
Oh, Dick. Oh, fuck, I feel like an ass now.
Well, he wouldn't have been able to pass mine anyways.
Is he working?
No, back more for me.
Before 9, sorry. He had to put the kid to bed before. He would have been able to pass some more. I like these ones.
Which ones are these ones?
They're the tzatziki kettle chips.
Well, that's the thing is.
They probably taste like
cucumbers. This is what you call the.
Tastes just like salt.
Tzatziki sauce is like a cucumber sauce.
Oh. Well, when you say that, yeah, you can taste a little bit of like a.
Couple of weeks of extra busy.
A little bit of vinegar in that? That'd be amazing.
It does taste like tzatziki sauce.
Just a dime of vinegar.
No.
Okay, seriously, dog. Oh. You want to try cinnamon bun?
Cinnamon bun.
Whatever happened to the ginger?
Oh, she's way out east now.
She moved out to like New Brunswick, Nova Scotia. Something like that. She's out there. She moved back in what? August? July? June?
Yeah. A month or two ago. No, it's before that, I thought.
Well, no,
A couple weeks.
I'm just taking her easy then. The fan really fucks with vape plants. It's really, really hard to produce a good vape plant when you have a fan working against you, sort of. That the cat decided to knock over and then.
What shirt are you wearing, Daryl?
What shirt are you wearing?
What shirt is it?
It's a DeLorean.
Oh, Dick.
Going the way of the future.
It's a real ruin and I have to get those.
Got it. And it's funny, we saw a DeLorean on the way over here.
Like, oh, you went down to Steve Blood?
Yeah,
stainless car death.
Mm-hmm.
He told me, he's like, I have no idea how Marty McFly got that DeLorean up to 88 mm-hmm. miles an hour in that short of a distance because these things are gutless. Mm-hmm. And literally what it was the DeLorean was actually switched to kilometers an hour, so they only had to do 55 miles an hour to hit the 80 kilometers an hour window. That's how the movie was done, because it's getting a DeLorean up to 88 when the speedometer only goes to 85. That's a fucking feat.
And arms.
50 years.
People actually want to watch us?
It's a shirt from...
What'd you do?
I hit something.
You're going to attack one of the cat?
No, she's being
pregnant. Look at Oreo. He's like impregnated himself right here. Just to catch any stray chips I might fall from my drunken mouth.
I was trying to go live because it's a little behind, but...
Explain tasty glue? Maybe glue is fucking delicious. That's all there is to it.
Apparently, Bloke says it sounds like shit.
Alright. Bloke, turn up your speakers.
Okay, well, I don't know what else to do. Like, well, if you look at the fucking noise bar down there, she's really dancing.
She's speaking.
Well, the crappy sound is also due to the crappy internet line. True.
There you go.
Trip
to Maine was awesome. Past Maine was even cooler. Half the trip got rained out, but it was an awesome run.
Scabbers! She was thinking about your cable there.
Oh, he's watching it on the phone.
Keep an eye on that cat, man. She's sketchy like a motherfucker. There was a bottle of juice down there.
Oh.
No, it just sounds like a bad line on a
mobile. Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, I apologize. Like, this is the... no thought process went into this live show. This was literally what?
Last night.
We decided last night.
Not even like
hey,
2 in the morning.
I'm off all weekend. So am I. Let's do a live show. Okay. And then I was like, fuck, I'm not even ready for a live show. And I don't know if my XSplit subscription is up or not.
Mm. Here we are.
Dude, this or nothing.
Yeah, feed me.
Well, we're using the microphone off the camera. What I can do, and I hope I don't need a keyboard for this, is go here, go to record devices.
Well, this Joshua guy says it's okay.
Go here, go to levels.
I thought some of them are already like,
do that.
Play this spam.
Click OK, and then click OK. Is that better? Can you hear us now that it's peaking like a motherfucker?
Are we going to have to talk like this for the rest of the live show?
Maxwell Crump, you need to, like, stop.
What happened?
You sick motherfucker.
He's gross.
Chocolate.
You are correct.
I love chocolate truffles.
Does anybody else notice Rex is the only one who isn't drinking?
I'm
Rex
not.
Never drinks. Motherfucker's like straight edge. Still believes in wearing condoms.
She's
what
my
a goof.
I don't drink. I'm water.
Just a little bit. Just a little bit. I was North Bay. I lived there 13 years. Where did the fucking thing go?
Shadflies are smelly, but they don't bite you, so it's not horrible.
Yeah, thank God. Imagine if they mutated and figured out how to open their mouths. We'd be fucked.
We'd be, like, shut down for months.
It'd be like,
we're
yeah.
We're good on this end of town.
Oh, yeah, we're fine.
Yeah.
We got, like, the odd one, but... Well, if they could start feeding, imagine the damage they could do.
We're getting them out of work.
Well, Walmart. It was so weird one night I went to Walmart about 20 to 10. Coriaceous shadflies ever, like, was disgusting. Came out 10 minutes later, gone.
They've been saying they're coming out of
no
Trout
idea.
Lake now.
Ooh.
And I'm like, how's that possible? It's too cold for their eggs to spawn.
Wow.
Maybe that's the start of the mutant ones.
Yeah, the ones that can bite those fuckers.
No, but they're in the... Like, don't they dig in the dirt or
fucking
something?
Fucking 2CV
bro. I'm insisting on that.
What's up?
Rex, how old are you?
Old.
Fuck, man, he's so old, he farts dust. True story, he farted today. Fucking saw a cloud. True story. It's kind of like that one. Have you seen the mini Hannah 20 watts? Yeah, I got one. Oh, no, I got the regular Hannah 20 watts.
What day is your birthday?
No, we don't have snow yet.
Mine's on the second.
Somebody asked if we have snow.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
a little
because,
rain today.
You know, we're in Canada, and it snows here, like, you know, all year round.
All year round.
Well, yeah,
it's not like we have in summer.
Yeah, so that's why the mini bike was built in a day, but the video was 4 videos, maybe 7. We actually did it one day because we have 1 week to ride before the winter comes back. Fucking break out your parkas, boys.
Fuck, the winter's
see,
still
See,
they
haven't hit the e-dart, so what the fuck's really going on?
I think Vlog has shitty speech.
Yeah.
Because everyone else is saying that's fine, so who knows.
So if we're wasting all your money on Grand Theft Auto Online content, maybe you should, like, spend money on some speakers there, Vlog.
Are we not talking British enough for you?
That was bad, dude. Yeah, you sound like Donald Trump gargling a ball bag.
What?
You twat.
Oh, yeah, is it twat or twat?
Twat.
Oh, twat. Twat.
If you fucking ride that AM.
Twat. 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 Stupid bloke.
Informer, we're not allowed to sing that song ever. That's copyright.
It is copyright. Can't do it.
But if you don't know the words, is it
really
copyright?
Oh, yeah.
Don't
ever know the words. Yeah.
That's bad. We apologize for that in advance.
I know.
What are you hacking about, puppy?
Just being a dog.
Yeah, and AMP was horrible. All Ferris is really bad for the shadflies.
Yeah.
Now no one's
Metro. AMP,
Metro now.
My AMP, work. That's where I did the shadfly.
Yeah.
The
down.
Shadfly suit videos in the AMP parking lot.
Down.
Yeah.
No chips for puppy.
These ones aren't horrible, either.
I can pee down your shirt. Yay!
Oh, wow.
Hmm?
And so can I.
Wow, I hope so.
We're done. We're done.
No, I'm making you ask questions.
Oh! We're done.
These ones are.
You're going to post a link to your suit?
Yes.
You bore.
I know. You're in the fuck, yeah.
My speakers
just
are
worn out his channel on the shit.
It's probably burning out.
It was funny.
You have
watch what happens
speakers.
When you do it.
It won't loud, right? You'll have to let you do it.
Watch.
You just have
to. Oh, oh why'd that happen? Oh, because Vlogging Life's a dick. He had to turn it off because trolls are posting links to fucking pornography on my comments. Adam McRex and Adrian sing the flyer song. Adrian would probably do it a couple more beers, but Rex never. The Flyer Day song.
Flyer Day.
He already did 50%. He's done. There you go. You got Adrian. Forget about Rex.
Fuck yeah.
He's too hardcore. Too hardcore.
He's too straight edge.
Too hardcore. You're hard as fuck.
You have to have at least one beer.
Yeah.
Before you can sing Flyer Day.
One Pilsner.
If not, the cops come to your house and arrest your ass.
Is that how it works?
Right? I've never tried it.
Well, nice stream, guys. Hope it makes it as a regular thing in the future. Well, who knows? Who knows? Are you just choking for attention?
He does that.
He's fucked.
I don't know what he's eating.
Well, he had a cinnamon bun potato chip, I guess.
A while ago, though.
So, you guys remember when Doritos made those fucked up flavors, and one of them was like onion rings and ketchup?
Yeah, I never had them.
I gave a chip to him of onion rings and ketchup. He put it in. Did he just throw up?
Yeah, well, he licked it up again.
Yeah. Go away. You can go away now.
Cat and dog.
Cat and dog.
I don't think it was locked, though.
Go to bed, Oreo. Go to bed. Go. Get out of here. You're disgusting. You're fucking gross. What's the matter with you? You're disgusting little Muppet. Go drink some water. Get out of here. Out. Go to the kitchen. Go to bed.
Have a beer.
Just sit down. Lay down. And you stay.
You dog.
No more choking. Like, if you're going to choke, go drink some water. And.
Or you need a dick.
Then eat a dick, like Adrian said. Why would you need a dick?
Is that what you should choke?
Oh, for fuck's sake. Adam, you should get yourself a copper Panzer mech mod. I'm actually working on getting the copper/black Panzer, but I don't know if that'll be happening.
Panzer.
I'm not a fan of mechanicals. Ever since I got this IPV2 50-watt box that can do everything a mechanical can do and then some, I have no need for a mechanical mod. Like, this thing just cranks if you crank it.
Bug it.
What are you using?
Who, me?
What's in the
can? It basically is just a stainless steel tube, and when you press the button, all it does is just short the batteries. Your voltage to the atomizer. So there's no regulation.
Oh, okay.
So if your coil shorts, you risk that battery grenading and blowing up or just burning out.
I'm using an EVOD by KangerTech, 1,000 milliamp.
Oh, probably feels love. He's happy. It's great.
Variable voltage battery. With the KangerTech Mini Pro Tank 3, which, by the way, was $7 on CanVape.
Which needs juice,
which I have in my pocket.
Okay.
And the guy in the mall was selling a Mini Pro Tank 2, for $40. I don't think he realized what it was.
Well, obviously not for $40, because a Pro Tank 2 sells for $20. The Mini should sell for $7.
Yeah.
Why do I have a Dell? It seemed like a good computer. Got a good deal at the time when I bought it.
Killer deal at the time. I was with you.
Yeah.
Oh, like
it looks like my old.
Like it's a second generation i7. It's got a pretty good friggin' video card and all that.
Oh, yeah.
Like it's a great rig, and you paid what, $600 to $700
for it. $700 for it.
Wow.
Like you can't go wrong.
It's been running like every day, just nonstop ever since.
I'm on.
Putting up videos like crazy. Looks awesome.
Bacon and mac cheese. The bacon chips are right here, this bowl right here. And the mac and cheese one, I believe, is this one here.
And I just tasted all of them.
You
want
to swap? You want the mac and cheese closer? Okay.
So, mac and cheese ones aren't too bad. I like these ones.
I'm kind of a fan of these cinnamon bun ones.
It's weird.
It's like a dessert.
Yeah.
It's very naughty.
And remember, kids, don't do drugs.
Drugs are bad for you.
Good.
Unless you're prescribed by a trained professional.
Sorry.
But Dell sucks. No. Dells aren't too bad.
People that work for Dell suck.
It's when they're harassing you every fucking month trying to get you to buy a warranty on a computer that is like fucking 8 years old. Like that Dell 1520 I use for watching movies when I go to bed. They wanted to sell me a fucking warranty on it. No, I watch porn on the other day. Hey, what?
On the big screen.
Yeah.
Made your shit froze.
What? Yeah, it did. Did hers freeze?
No.
Okay. So I don't know how to stop and restart this.
Well, you could probably leave and...
Would you post a link to the picture of them, but Rex, what?
Doesn't have fucking lips, so it can't.
What's happening? She knows
what's going on. Post a link to the picture of them.
What?
What?
I'm trying to figure out what pictures they're talking about.
Like pictures of the chips? Or what do you want? I don't know what you're
I think doing. Lay's has bacon and mac. What's up, Adam? Hey, buddy. What's up, Crocus? But Dell sucks sometimes. Cappuccino chips are friggin' nasty. Yes. I never tried them, but I'm just going to say yes.
We don't understand you people. 2CB,
well,
go back to England.
I've done a lot of repairs on Dell's, too. Wait, isn't he in there?
Yeah. He's the one I understand.
I forgot where. He's not in the room with us. Is he? Hey, little Cooper Scooper.
That'd be hilarious if fucking 2CV was here.
Yeah, if you ever come to Canada.
Come and we'll be on a live show. We'll drink some Pilsners and we'll get the red liquor and you can pick my back here.
And you can tell us your first name.
Yeah.
Wait, GTA, what's your first, like, real name?
I don't really want to. I'd rather not to.
Hello, internet fraud scene.
Holy fuck, it's like he's in the room.
I know.
You're good.
I know.
You should be like on TV and shit.
Me too.
Me too, yeah. I like Lenovo.
Your boobs just jiggled a lot when you did that. It was really cool. I like when it happens.
And do again?
Yeah. You shake your head back and forth really fast. Everything tends to follow suit.
No.
Okay. Why is this frozen? Oh, wait, this is fine.
Well, for making a PC, yes, build your own custom box. For making a laptop, that's impossible. So.
I think my next PC is going to be custom built.
Yeah, well, for sure. My next gaming rig is going all custom.
Mm-hmm. Going to do the...
won't be for another couple of years.
The Nintendo Jobby?
Well, that's going to be for the home theater PC to replace that Acer M1100 because that thing's tired. And I found a board with an i5 on it. So I was like, fuck, it's an i5 board the size of, like, maybe your numeric keypad on your fucking tiny little bitch board. Like, so I'm going to gut the Nintendo and make one of those mods.
See?
Yeah, see?
My first name? No!
Fuck, you're good, but I think he's here.
I know!
It's like I'm looking at
Rex. Like he's actually here, because this is how he talks all the time.
It's like I'm sitting there looking at Rex. And, do you see? No, it's not 2C.
I'm going to the strip club to look at hookers and thongs.
You're like,
weird. Yeah, well, the dog's hacked me.
Yeah, so.
Bloke is quite calm and
he's funny.
Calm and polite.
Why?
But the bugger won't tell us his name.
And he kills me all the time and grabs the thought of
I'm not playing in a spam show.
Is he like,
I've been trying to do any of them.
Are you standing on computers now?
Click on it, don't highlight it.
I did click. Ooh.
Which was
this?
I don't use the computer.
I don't. Can you hear you? Oh,
really
powerful?
Yeah. Yeah, we don't know we can.
Oh, time for the pardon me. Pardon me.
Okay, you're moving the TV, but not the camera.
I don't know.
I should get a wide angle lens for that camera.
Wide angle lens.
I wonder if that would hit the chair. Then you wouldn't have to sit on the shitty floor.
I'm not
I have that cow over there if you want to sit up. I don't know.
You know, Southern Softy.
What?
Both.
Hey, Adam, how drunk is it, Murtas?
I think Mr. Are you trying to say how drunk is Adrian?
Adrian's so, I'm already 5 beers in. I think he's one.
Oh, the best is about to come.
That's just
did you shake it first?
Oh yeah, a lot.
Okay.
Like more than I usually shake myself.
Ha 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 bum. Oh no, excuse me. Watch out for Fatty. Watch out for Fatty.
Why is your dog's tongue black?
Because he's an idiot.
He's right.
Just that's the way it is.
Like,
he won't say his first name. You think he's going to want to have his face?
I think all I got to do is send him to the top link at the top of the chat.
Yeah.
I think if I fire that out to people, they can jump into the hangout.
Yeah. He wants to be in our hangout.
Oh my god, they're all going to say yes.
We'll have a contest.
What? Do you have an idea for the contest?
Yeah, like we'll ask them a question. If they get it right, they can be on the ship for 5 minutes.
Now, is it an educational question or a question about your lives?
No, we'll have it a question about you because this is your channel.
Oh, yeah, that it is.
We don't know what Mr. Tuning is posting. It shows up spam, and we can't unclick it.
Mr. Tuning, he's like, sorry, man, I'll stop. He's attacking, he's having this gear-ridden necklace.
What do you post? Like, I don't even know.
Chocolate milk goes with everything, man.
Everybody tells me to try the Smirnoff version of these. No, I like these better. These have more of a Clamato taste because it's actually Mott's Clamato, not fucking clam and tomato juice.
Yeah.
What's a Clamato is, dude? Okay. It's like they just like fucking squeeze a clam and then punch out a tomato and jam it into their bottle with their Smirnoff vodka.
That's how I make it.
What?
G.I. Joe!
I fucking haven't done that in a while. Same with the new War, you know, I haven't done that in a while. I don't think I trolled one of them like one in a while.
We should do that sometime.
Go troll him?
Yeah.
Well, we're going for that mini bike cruise on Monday.
No, right? That's just him.
Who?
Goofy.
What?
They're wondering how drunk you were.
This is
and he said you had one beer.
I just drove to the store and told off a bunch of 14-year-olds for being stupid.
Did you?
Oh, yeah, they're in my way.
Okay.
Nice. Were they walking to the side of the road?
No, they're standing in the middle of the parking lot.
You and that kid,
you know what it is? They're having that dance at the Granite Club again.
Their dance is the Granite Club?
Yeah, it's like an all-ages night fucking laser tech party. $5 entry, and they donate all the money to some charities.
What is DayZ?
DayZ, it's a zombie survival game. I've never tried it. I want to. I have it on the computer. It's just, I watch a lot of people play it, and, oh, man. Did you see Speedy's play of DayZ?
I don't like those.
No, the worst was, this guy was like fucking serial killer material. That Captain Haas is a take off your pants. And he's like singing. And he's like,
take off your
never
pants
gonna
track.
Get me down. Always gonna take it. Like he's singing like a fucking serial killer. This guy was dealing with Speedy.
Really?
And I'm watching it, going, this guy needs like fucking serious medication and to be institutionalized because he's gonna be the next Jeffrey Dahmer. Like holy fuck.
He captured him.
Captured him, had him roped, and was like the way he was talking to him reminded me of that fucking was it.
Who's this one?
This YouTuber, Speedy, is playing DayZ.
Oh.
He got captured by by another player, and the way the guy was talking to him, it was like totally serial killer nonsense.
That's fun.
Like, strip down your underwear. Oh, you're a pretty boy. Now let's see what it looks like when you bleed and things, and like, he would cut him and stuff, and I was like, holy fuck, like, this guy needs to be in a facility and monitored in a padded room.
Subject kind of guy.
Overload of beer guts. Well, that's a beer gut. This is a chocolate
muffin. Molson muscle, motherfucker.
Pizza hops.
McCain's cha-cha pizza pocket.
No, Pillsbury.
Oh.
Pizza hops.
The one that you bite into and explodes all over the Volvo.
Oh, my, it's Volvo.
Wrecks the Volvo.
I have to stop eating them in front of Christina's face.
What?
The pedo party really 88 meets rocks. We're not at the farm.
Three birds.
Again,
snap or crack and pop.
You know what? That video would still do pretty good on porn now.
Yeah. Oh. Okay. Pops. That's the thing. They did that backwards. Whoever came out with Pizza Pops, Pizza Pops
this just
first,
got weird.
The Pizza Pops are the ones that are in the pocket.
Yeah.
The Pizza Pockets are the ones that are in the
ball.
The
pops.
That are
like, yeah.
Stupid assholes.
Yeah.
This is a trade.
Speedy is the best at GTA. I don't think he's the best, but his
like
videos are awesome.
Ben Oss. Ben Oss is Speedy.
Like Speedy.
Ben Oss is funny. I like Ben Oss.
You like who?
Louis is funny. Louis Caliber.
Yeah. There you go.
Louis Caliber is good on the speaker squad.
Louis, when he fucking chimes in as the child.
Okay, oh
guys!
We have voice here!
Okay, guys! We're gonna learn flight school! Draw a plane! And they all just fucking shoot the board, and it's like they put up an image of a plane.
Fuck, I got an eye twitch. It's making fucking nuts.
We're not on Twitch.
No, we're on YouTube. I'm actually impressed that this is
Scanners,
working.
What are you doing over here?
What is she doing? Oh,
Scampers! Ah, stupid asshole.
Figure it out. Figure it out.
Oh, this is the most amazing thing I've ever seen. Oh, she landed it.
With her short little stumpy legs.
Oh, you guys
legs,
missed it.
With her stumpy little legs.
These are stupid.
Like, look at the size of her legs. They're so short. They're like... You know what? I could totally do that.
Oh, yeah, because it's fun.
You guys have to do like a relaxed break.
Oh, no, dude. I got to move a whole rod over. That's
a big rod holding that up.
Actually, I think it broke on that side. Probably because Scampers climbs that and walks across it like she's fucking Spider-Man.
Just beat your Walgreens.
I was thinking about doing that. I got the chroma key paint in the garage. It was still good. And I was going to just... I don't know. I was thinking about that or buying
the... KYR Speedy.
Yeah.
Or Speed.
Like, he needs a shout-out. He's already got, like...
No, it's no one to see it. Oh, yeah, that guy's got crazy, crazy moves.
Adam, you should grow a full beard. It seems to grow pretty dark, so... I would, but wait for me to lose my job. Because I got to keep somewhat shaved. And they're actually kind of pissed off about this thing.
What, you
really?
Should... Oh, fuck yeah. Like, my boss is like...
They can't see you.
My boss is like, dude, you should shave that. If you ever go in front of a customer, they're going to think weird about you. I'm like, why would they care what I look like if I could fix their shit?
If somebody's going to drive all the way down from Moose and E.
Yeah, that happened one time.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Man, arrows really do a lot of damage. No, they were actually coming through North Bay, heading to Toronto to go visit somebody, and they returned their modem, and they fucking just smashed that one modem.
It was Bell 5 years old, last year.
The Bell 5, it's not 5, it's Bell Fiber, 5, F-I-B-E, and basically what it is it's like $99 for the first 3 months. You get TV access, 50 down, 30 up on your internet, and a telephone line.
That's sweet.
For $99, then it's $169 thereafter, and I was thinking about getting that, but I just want the internet. I don't care about TV. I don't sit down here and watch television, and if I'm sitting down here, it's on Netflix or YouTube. I can't bother with cable access. But I can't get the Bell Fiber in this area yet because it's fucking derelict. It's going to be here. Dad has it at his house, and I uploaded a video. Do 20-minute video to YouTube. 5 minutes to push it up, and I'm like, fuck, I need that.
Yeah, we've been in it there, fiber. They have it in Sudbury and Chaplot.
Like, Chaplot needs fiber off.
Yeah, but that's theirs. That's the thing. They're not. They're going to resell Bell's, probably, once Bell takes us over and gets all of our fiber, because that's what they're piggybacking off now, is Ontario's fiber, because we ran fiber all throughout the town.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, we ran fiber.
Fine.
That's all our fiber in town. So that's why Bell wants us, because that's going to open up this whole area. So right now they're reselling through us, which is stupid, because we only sell it to businesses, not to residential. What's this? Just also London stuff? Ghost Train. I have Bell just due to a little bad location. That's like what Pug has in Inwood. He has Bell, but he has like 3 down, 1 up. And that 1 up is a lot of the times 256 kilobits up.
So who wants to be... Potato.
What?
Who wants to go live with it?
How do you get
them?
Oh, fuck. I can copy it.
Who wants to tell us how to get people to come live?
All I do is go like this, probably. and right-click if it'll fucking let me, and then go to copy. This fucking mouse wasn't so derelict. And then go up here to over here. Oh, for fuck's sake.
The only problem with that, though, is that if the first person that gets that link...
Well, 10 people can jump in with us.
That's true. Well, and they can't post it in the thing.
We can send them up. Can you
have that's why I hired you to do it.
Yeah, just send them.
You know what? We'll do that.
We're figuring it out.
So, where the fuck did that line? I just make you go, bye-bye! Oh my god, I wish my mouse wasn't fucking junk.
Oh, yeah.
What a pile of nonsense.
Yeah. You have 100 YouTube notifications. I don't have any.
So, who wants it?
Who wants to play a game?
I think it would be like Seagal.
Well, it's Seagal.
If he wants in. If he wants in,
Seagal, Galung, whatever the fuck.
Seagal, Galgantiak.
Yeah, what he said. You want to come play with us?
Yeah, you want to play with our dicks?
Want to see what you're like, or who you are and stuff? And Adrian.
Cyanide happiness, you see that video?
Dicks! they go to a restaurant, it's a psychic restaurant. You don't order, you walk in, they serve you what you want.
They know what you want.
So they bring out his wife like a fucking bacon and chocolate fountain.
Chocolate
fountain. And they bring him a plate of dicks. He's like, well, I sure hope they serve me a plate of dicks. They'll be yummy, wummy.
What?
And then at the end of the video, he fucking, like, headbangs the plate, takes all the dicks in the mouth, up in the air, sucks them all back like fucking spaghetti. It's fucking awesome.
That's disgusting.
It's hilarious.
Oh, it's funny as fuck. I don't know if I like that.
We're broken.
Mm.
This is like my first YouTube live show ever.
Neat.
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 So we should invite some shitheads. And regular people.
I don't know who to invite. I lost my comments. I have to grab my iPad.
Oh, what is it you are doing?
You can't post comments from your iPads.
No, no, but I can read them.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you have to refresh the change. Like,
I guess you don't have to post too much.
Yeah. Pretty stupid.
What are you putting? You can't put the link, dude.
Yeah.
No, I'm just going to play.
Cut.
Give me the Trans Am.
How about Austin wants
to like, my name's Blake. I
don't know. I'm surprised Crazy British Bloke isn't watching right now.
Good evening, sir, madam. Welcome to the telepathy. How's it goes on with us, my ball? No, this is our first time.
You heard great things.
The great things you've heard, madam, are quite correct.
So can we see the menu?
There are no menus, I'm afraid.
Are there any specials tonight?
Every dish is special, sir. You'll see, each meal is tailored to the innermost cravings of each
innermost creator.
A chef's monitor of each customer's brain.
What? And you drop the juice.
Individual wishes.
That's fantastic.
So how do we order?
No need to order, sir. Your minds have already informed our chef of the dish you desire.
This is amazing. I wonder what we're going to get.
I'm so excited. I hope mine's made of chocolate, or bacon, or caviar.
Me too. I can't wait to find out. Happy anniversary, sweetheart.
It's fucking awesome.
The caviar fountain with bacon crackers.
This looks amazing!
And for you, sir, your dicks.
What the fuck's name is that?
Your dinner, sir. Dicks.
Dicks. I don't see them.
Why does he bring you dicks?
I don't know. This is not what I ordered.
Sir, you were telepathically monitored, and this is most certainly the dish that your brain desired.
My brain desired.
He doesn't want you on. Come on.
I just don't want to be licking my hand all day.
Oh, I hope I get a big pack of dicks to put in my mouth. That would be so yummy for me. So,
well, I don't want it. This is a mix-up.
Steven, you're making a scene.
Sign that in happiness.
That
I don't think watching video during live.
I know.
It's entertaining.
Sorry about that.
That's Starpuss, Mr. Video Camera.
Hey, there we go.
He's the guy who set up Pug Ones outside camera. Well, got Pug One on the cameras. I think it was
Posting on Facebook.
Yeah, I'll post it on my Facebook fan page when I get back to my computer.
He only has about 10.
I don't have a laptop set up for this. I'm really not set up for this.
Your breath smells like dick.
Yeah.
Really sweaty dick.
He's fucking.
Not that I know what that smells like.
Or he smells like poop because I think he eats his poop.
Although some days
you do not eat potato chips. Awesome. Don't fucking think about it.
Don't even think about it.
Get down. Get off the couch.
Stupid. Right.
You know, covered dog
food. Thing.
Cat's gonna eat your face.
Probably.
Damn, look at these three YouTube dicks.
Four.
Yeah, because there's a fourth one here. Three dicks and a vajayjay.
Three dicks and an inverted dick.
Don't drink my.
Don't drink our stupid shit.
Three outies and an innie.
Ah! Three dicks and a puss.
That's a porn movie. Three dicks and a puss present Vagina El Tata.
What?
Did you see my video when Rex drove by?
Yeah.
Revs his engine like seven times and I'm like, what the
fucking asshole?
This thing here, he's up on the couch, he's like, rrr. And I'm like, what the fuck is that? You just pissed off my dog. I'm bored, so here's a link. Where?
Haha, we can post my eggs.
Denied, because of my link filter, because people are posting fucking pornography on my
comments.
It's pretty bad that first those first couple days. I'm like, yeah, turn off comments, because people were posting like 4chan links and stuff, the viruses, and well, that's fine. Is that the link to that Cyanide and Happiness?
No, you just got to put youtube.com/.
And that's
so,
the like, Cyanide and Happiness. Then.
No, that's the guy.
Come to Fort Mac. We can't afford cheese in Fort Mac.
Let's see.
I wouldn't mind the word.
That
there.
Is.
I had an option.
Truly
Fort Mac out in Alberta, they for a computer technician, that can make like $100 an hour. And you're on 2 weeks on, 2 weeks off. 2 weeks on, 2 weeks off. So come income tax.
Oh, the like $40.
Yeah.
Like, you, Craig was telling me about that, about the fucking price. And like, you can make a bunch of money. So I was like, maybe when I lose my job, I like, talk to them about doing that. But next year, because I'm already going to have enough income tax for this year.
This is what Bullock just said.
I used to like watching that, but I can't find it anymore.
Me, sit on the
earth.
Bill wants us to sit on his face.
That makes a lot of sense.
It does.
That's why he chose me.
Yeah. That's why every time I go on GTA 5, he's like,
hey, baby.
Go lay down.
How do you feel about
that? I don't want to get stoned.
Mixed reviews.
Adam, get those fuckers stoned.
No, I don't get other people stoned.
We can not.
I use it for my own friggin' issues with anxiety, but these two fuckers are somewhat normal to an extent. So they don't need it.
No.
I'm a big fan of marijuana for medicinal use. Not really for recreational. That's why they make alcohol.
Which is 10 times worse.
Yeah, which rots your liver and fucking gives you, like, other problems.
And makes you fight and do stupid shit.
Yeah.
Makes you feel like crap the next day.
Yeah, not a lot of pot smokers are very well-handed.
No, $2,600 a month for a three-bedroom apartment? Fuck, bro. I pay, like, one quarter of that for my mortgage. Saw you coming. You must be in, like, fucking Toronto or Seattle or somewhere big.
No, probably Fort McMurray.
Or, yeah, Fort McMurray.
Oh, okay. It's really expensive in Fort McMurray.
Yeah,
I probably have that album on vinyl because I have some Monty Python albums in the garage.
What?
And I got Dad's old Technic turntable.
Yeah.
Oh, stop already. Fucking Todd 420. Stop already. Honestly, it's like, fuck, I buy an ounce, which is 28 grams. I'm allotted 1 gram a day, and the ounce lasts me 2 months. So there's nothing to stop.
I like turtles.
No, I like turtles, too. I like turtles. You like turtles? Oreo?
You like poop.
The way he's looking at
it. He's like, I love poop! You got some?
Look at him.
Finally calmed down.
I'm a bad ass shit.
Where's Shitface at?
Right there. Taking her easy. She's doing another race car, but on the ground.
She's got her fucking mind flares up.
Yeah. So fuck yeah.
I'll show you the motorbike after with the new tire on.
Oh, yeah.
Sexy tire.
You took it out for a rip. Well, if you would have went, maybe, I don't know. I felt it slippery on the mall.
I didn't. Quite crazy on the mall.
Like, that new tire is fucking aggressive like no other. It's like Wolverine biting in the ground. Trent and Toronto, you need $1,200 a month to live in a one-bedroom. Actually, you know what? That's not too bad. Because my cousin has a loft apartment, or a, what do you call it, bachelor. Basically, it's like one room with an extra room, which is a shitter bathroom. But like your living room, kitchen, bedroom is one room, and you have a bathroom off of it. She's paying $1,200 for that.
Your cat is very
gentle. You know what's wrong?
Yeah, she's really
very gentle.
Well, that's because I never played with her. That's what Bloke told me, like a crazy British Bloke. Gentle. He's like, when your cat was a kitten, did you, like, fight with her and get her going? I'm like, no, dude, I just petted her and cuddled with her and just, you know, been simple. He's like, then she'll be a sweetheart all of her life.
Yeah, like, she's like, biting me, but she's just only putting her mouth on, like, that's it, and then she backs off and holds my finger with her claws, not...
Yeah, she doesn't like, launch her claws out. She doesn't Wolverine all the time. Like, she punches him in the face all the time, but she punches him. She doesn't claw. And I was worried about his eyeballs. If he gets a fucking claw in the eye, that's going to be like $1,000 operation.
A big bet, though.
Thank God for his insurance policy. I pay $100, they cover the rest.
Experiment. What does the live stream look? Stream look is that the map? I'm not on.
Probably like shit.
Yeah, it gets really dark down here.
Here, turn one bulb off.
Oh fuck that! Yeah, both fired. Okay. Well, that's not too bad. We can probably kill both, and then you disappear.
actually, there's less glare.
That lamp, like, it's just a pull on. Maybe move it out of the camera. I don't know.
Oh, I'll see over here for a second.
Adrian's like totally picking his nose there on that one.
What happened?
A buddy of mine just bought a 4-bedroom house that sold for. What? No way he paid almost $900,000 for a house.
That's stupid. Who would do that?
What the fuck, man?
Does he have problems?
See, 700 Canadian is not bad rent.
That's a little thing.
See, it gets pretty dark when you turn off that lamp.
Yeah, it got really dark. I just kind of positioned it differently now.
Yeah.
When do I turn it back on? There we go. I turn it back on. And then I'm like, where can I move this? The beach is that way.
Oh, fuck, the lag is awesome. Have you tried berry creamy e-juice? I've tried a strawberry and cream one, and it tasted like dish soap.
I tried wasn't a fan. Strawberry shortcake.
Why do a motor swap on the mini bike, man? That thing's broke. Don't fix it.
It's already got a motor.
Who wants to do the motor swap? Well, it's fine.
Yeah, they broke both. Okay.
Both 6.5 or one on the Heat's a home light, and the one on the Warrior is a Predator.
You see me better because I glow in the dark. I'm so pale.
That's true.
So you're like a Twilight vampire? Yeah. Really? You promise?
Blay, I want to touch your boob.
That's funny. A bit less glare now. Thanks, Gus.
What?
I am awesome at lighting.
I know, I need to set up my proper studio lighting. I have it upstairs, I just never got around to it. I want to buy the kit that Pug bought. because he only paid like fucking $250 for it, and he got those professional studio lighting. Are you having home with Kitty?
Yeah.
Remember, you're allergic.
You know.
Okay. You're disgusting.
I used to be allergic to cats.
So did I. I used to be allergic to peanuts.
That's right. Fine.
You used to be allergic to peanuts?
Yeah. Yeah. And then I found out when I was down south after eating a peanut butter cookie that I'm no longer allergic.
Hey, these guys are getting lumps up.
But they're not putting www or HTTP, so you can't click them.
Nice.
You probably pasted.
Crafty living fookers.
Sorry.
Okay. I did
some. Yeah, that's what.
Star Plus could donate a diesel.
That's the time it is here, too.
But the problem with those diesel engines is they're not meant for variable revving.
Get off of that.
Scampers!
Stupid ass hot cat.
I thought she learned her lesson when I put hairspray. See, Erin left hairspray in the bathroom.
Mm-hmm.
So I put it on cables when I caught her chewing on them. So she. That's gross.
Yeah.
And associate gross with cables, and it worked for a while, but these ones haven't been coated.
Yes.
So keep an eye on there so she doesn't chew through your power lines. That would suck.
Ah, my foot's cramping.
Oh, this is a bad setup.
Oh, it's fine.
Yeah, Christina's my company.
Oh, it's okay.
For to be company, she may get out of the picture.
It's good.
Oh, no, I'm fine. It's just because I was urging my
foot. Oh, okay.
For some reason.
Logan and I wanted to do a live show when I was down there, but fuck, we were just too busy.
I'm always wondering how to comment on a YouTube live show.
I don't know. Same way as leaving a comment on a YouTube video. I don't know. It's the same way. Literally, the comments,
are
the
you,
comment, and it pops up.
Is he on...
I don't know. If you're on an iPad, it won't work.
If you're listening, if you're on your phone or iPad, it won't work.
Yeah.
Because mobile device commenting is...
Okay, wait, they're talking about diesel engines. Because didn't Peerless do a diesel tractor?
That thing's fun.
But I was told that diesel engines aren't meant to be, like, revved up and down and up and down all the time.
Works for him.
So, maybe he's got some whacked up
gear. Bring him, man.
I like that little fucking speed tractor he made, that really low to the ground one.
Buddy, I didn't even make an attempt to sit on it. It was so freaking small, it's unreal.
Same reason why I didn't sit to Pug's Ford. Pug's like, oh, dude, hop on the Ford. And I'm like, I'm looking at it going, like, the Ford is literally like my coffee table. Like, it's like this tiny little fucking bitch tractor. Looks big on the video until you see it in real life and you go, that's a Tonka toy. I'm not sitting on that. But fuck, does it ever go like snot? When he finishes that Ford, it's going to be just ridiculous. Hope you don't shit all over yourself when you're drunk. Haven't yet, buddy.
It only happens when he's sober.
Yeah, yeah. Sober, bent over, trying to put a fucking chain thing on a bike, and I ripped the crotch of my pants to a party theater. It froze. Just refresh your browser. Just refresh your browser. Or, you know, whatever.
Every time we try. Yeah. Oh, copyright.
Yeah. I'm going prison.
Yeah, I guess it's just for the live stuff. I don't know if it's regular videos.
Maybe yeah.
I've done regular videos.
Well, from a computer, you can leave a comment, because I'm sure that's what both start.
Well, the one person had. I've heard no commenting on mobile. It's just live stuff.
The phones are fine. Where the fuck did that go? The phones are fine. You just need a little bit of fuel knock when you rev on fast, but it's all good. Oh, okay. But honestly, those six. If you took that red bike out today, you fucking rode her. You rugged her out, and she fell about 25 kilometers
an hour. Oh, it bogged bang good fast.
But it was pretty quick when you had it full speed. Like, it felt all right.
Well, in the backyard, in tight little places, that's perfectly fine. The big old bears at the rope.
Might have to do governor deletes on them.
Yeah.
I got
it. Is it a pain in the ass?
No, it's a piece of speaker wire run from the actual linkage to the actual throttle when you're done.
Cool.
Like, I got copper wire that will work better for it. And it's a simple thing. And it makes the bike go from 25 kilometers an hour to 50 kilometers an hour, but... You don't want to run her full balls because you'll blow her out. Like 1% of the engines in Canada are diesel, which is bullshit. Fucking true.
I'd like to have a diesel. Never had one.
I drove a Jetta diesel, and that was cool. They only ran for $4,000, but when you can go from North Bay to Stratford, Ontario, 500 clicks and only burn through a quarter tank of diesel, that's pretty awesome.
Yeah. I want a big old diesel truck.
I'd like to get, I wish I could get a diesel minivan, the Nancy thing. I wish V-Dub did.
No, there's only one douchebag I know that has a diesel.
Yup, that's true. But like,
kind of think of it, that douchebag has our tires on this diesel minivan.
Probably still, yeah.
Weird.
I just wish, hi Adam, I'm crazy, fuck YouTube, watch, whatever. I don't have a computer handy. It's Rex's computer and Adrian's iPad, which is a crazy chair. Fuck. So.
And then the link is YouTube, not fuck YouTube.
Oh, I thought.
I'm a crazy fuck.
I'm just reading it off Rex's.
I didn't even realize
that. And it's like, I am
yeah,
crazy.
Yeah, but it's because they can't write WWW because it's a link, so.
Yeah, I didn't even realize that this was still.
Oh.
Oops. Like, I never bothered getting any sort of display system on.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's true.
You did?
I did drive it because he was driving the tractor back. Brandon was driving the Ford F-150 back. And I was the only one there who could drive 5-speed, so Dave threw me the keys and said, drive my van.
Yeah.
And he's right. That van was awesome, dude. Like, so much fucking torque. No top end.
Yeah.
But like, first gear, second gear, third gear, I'm doing 50, and I'm like, holy fuck, I'm at 3,000 RPMs. This thing must be just gurgling. Oh, this is the first time we've done a live show on YouTube. I've never tried this technology before.
I don't think you would have had it. I think you would have done it.
No, because last time we did the live show, we had the camera set up in the corner. That's when I had the TV over there, and the couch was over there, and something was over here.
Okay.
I think a chair. I think my chair was. That chair there
like
was.
Desk
Adrian, I have a question to ask you. Are you a goof?
Sure, why not? I'm whatever you want me to be. I really don't care.
Why would Adrian be a goof? Why would I get to ask that? I get to ask that. It
really
it's fucked.
Doesn't need a lot of attention.
Just tell him he's a goof.
I'm a goof.
Do I need to?
Whatever.
Do I fucking... Do I need to?
Is it that important?
What the fuck? Every time I type a comment, the video stops and I have to press play again.
Who's that? Bloke?
No, Seagal, Jal, Gunk, Dick, Jack, fucking...
Bonka, Donka, Donka,
needs a new name, but refuses to get one. I can't properly pronounce that.
That's Seagal.
I want to see if I'm getting it right. Is it Seagal, Gal, Guntiak? I want to see if he answers.
Is Rex right? Leave a comment in the comment section. And do. Is that a power fluctuation?
I don't know. Does it fluctuate?
Fucking power.
Fucking power. Wow, that really didn't go as well as I planned.
You dropped the shit.
I dropped my helmet fell on the floor. Oreo's like, what the fuck is going on right now?
Like, he's fucking nervous. The white in his eyes are gone, so he's no longer crazy. Now he's actually, like, concerned. He's concerned about it. He's looking at Adrian like he's broken.
How long are we going live for? What, until we're bored?
Yeah, until we're bored.
No longer than 8 hours. Until
we fall asleep in each other's crotch.
That's right.
Got it. Yeah, we're only allowed to go for 8 hours, and I don't know how long we've been going for now. Apparently an hour and 12 minutes. This has been an hour and 12 minutes of fucking... We haven't done shit.
Yeah. We'll drink more alcohol. Who wants to come on with us?
I'm out. I gotta go get more beer.
Oh, I'll do it.
Okay.
It's easier.
Victory! You don't have to go.
Hey,
you're up. You
turn your head around. Turn your head around.
Yes, he does.
And it's in Adam's backyard.
Turn your head around. Turn your head around.
No!
Do it. Turn your head around.
Do it in the box.
Puke a little.
Look at her, she's embarrassed. She's so embarrassed.
Okay. Like I actually did it.
Yet.
A bit like Julian.
Gilmrax. The guys are still haven't given me my Skype call. Fucking bastards.
Watch.
He's in the fucking position. She's like, no. And then she's a good sport. And it's like, go. Order in some pizza. We got enough chips here to fucking.
Yeah, I think we got a lot of stuff. Yeah.
We got a lot of chips.
Okay. Oh, I forgot to shake it.
Put your finger in it.
Balls.
Put your balls in it.
So, okay, I won't put my balls in it.
Oh, yeah, shake it just like that. Oh, yeah. Sit on your couch and shake it. There you go.
I would laugh at your finger like.
So get over it, bitch. Be like,
Yes, I would laugh if you made those noises.
Gotta love a lady who's easy to please.
Any model for my cosplay costume for past.
What
cosplay costume?
I was just gonna ask what costume you.
Sergeant Mees.
This is true.
Hey,
stupid nerd. See, I'm not dealing with a cosplay.
Have you ever watched that? It was a cosplay heroes or something on.
Here's
a cosplay. Here's a cosplay.
What?
It's like they follow like a certain like people who do cosplay like professional cosplayers like Han.
There's professional cosplayers. Yeah. What in the fuck?
Really?
What?
Okay.
Professional.
You didn't know about that either?
Well, do you know who Yaya Han is?
No.
Oh, yeah, she's, like, if you look her up, she's...
Was that that Asian chick with the nice cans?
Yeah, like, the huge, like, obviously not real, but yes.
I don't care if they're not real, they look good.
Yeah, no, and she had, like, calendar and stuff, and, like, she's...
Like, well, if you... On the commercial. Bring it.
Yeah.
Chick, okay.
But most of those, well, like, a lot of, well, all the judges and stuff usually are. Like, there's Ivy Doom Kitty, she's...
Oh, I didn't realize you could be a pro fucking costume get-up. Like, I didn't realize Halloween went pro.
Yeah. And they make, like, a lot of them make their own costumes. A lot do, like, other, like, scenery and props for movies and stuff.
Now, when you say 3D modeling, are you using, like, a program, or what? Who's the chick, Adam? That is Adrian's girlfriend. Christina, also known as Knight K22 on the YouTube's TV.
Oh, Simmons from Red versus Blue. See, that's a fun show.
Yeah, it's on Netflix now, eh?
Is it really?
Yeah. I got seasons 1 through 4 on DVD. Then I saw it was on Netflix.
Yeah,
like,
she's cool. She's good, too.
One vote on the Lay's chips. Okay, the Lay's chips. I'm going to say... That? The macaroni and cheese, which is almost gone, is
like
pretty good.
I like the tzatziki kettle corn.
You know what? I didn't know that. I only had one of those.
Which this one here is pretty good. This is the cinnamon bun.
I'm not a fan of the bacon poutine ones. I'm not a fan of bacon,
though. I find
they're
pretty potent.
I like bacon. I like turkey bacon.
Turkey bacon's good.
I don't
really
need a lot of
food.
I don't like that.
No, you don't like that one?
No, I don't like that one at all.
I really like that one.
It tastes like it's cucumber sauce. That's the nice tzatziki. My favorite.
You know, while I'm in the kitchen, if you look in the cupboard, that's straight ahead.
Although I really
kitchen,
like kettle corn chips or kettle whatever they're called. Kettle cooked chips are really good.
You found me on the No, I'm good. Where did Adrian go? He like turned off outside, I guess.
Well, I smoked.
Is he pooping? I hope he's not pooping.
Not that it's smoking a cigar.
That's bad, I'm killing you. It's cool cigars, get on the bike and play. My God,
I don't care. I just took a dump on your car.
Did you?
No.
Did you have a cigar?
Yeah. Well, part of one.
That would have been cool.
I tried to have a cigar once. Yeah. I could bring it into my mouth and exhale it, but the moment I tried to actually inhale the smoke, my lungs locked up. That's why I'm loving the zero, Nick, now. Oreo, where are you pacing?
You got to pee?
You got to poop?
What one's for the chips? The kettle corn. Tzatziki.
That's the one you
like? My favorite one.
I really like those cinnamon bun ones. They're not too bad.
It really tastes like, I'm not, I don't cinnamon eat a lot of cinnamon buns, but it tastes like a cinnamon bun. It's just weird because it's a chip.
Like, it reminds me of that Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Oh, but thanks.
What? Well, Adrian was outside smoking cigarettes and cigars, and we were getting water. I tried to show the best I could. And the dog will, you're not getting my liquor again.
How many people are here?
71 viewers.
Holy moly, I've never...
For Doritos, they have those roulette Doritos.
Those
eh?
Are horrible.
Scary fat ladies.
Well, that's the one. It was ketchup and onion rings. I gave one to the dog. He dropped it. And well, he picked it up and dropped it again. He couldn't deal with the taste. So I
well, they have the roulette ones now. It's like a hot chip. Oh, like, yeah. It's a commercial where there's like weird characters and then the one guy turns into chicken.
You get the hot chip and it's like way too spicy.
Really?
It's like they just like dunked it into ghost pepper and fired it into the bag.
I never had those.
And I'm no good with spicy. I can't deal with spicy. But those jalapeno fucking mac and cheese.
The weird thing about the bacon poutine ones is I had to go to five different stores before I could find. They were sold out, like at Walmart, they were sold out in Freshco, Independence, Food Basics, and then there was the last bag at Shoppers.
My problem with
the bacon poutine ones. So I thought they'd be really good, but I'm not a huge fan.
I find the bacon poutine ones taste too much like the Old Dutch bacon chips.
Oh.
Not enough poutine cheese and gravy taste.
They used to have poutine flavored chips when I was like in grade 8.
They were amazing.
You should have seen Adam flirting with your girl when you were out.
Well, honestly,
had her across the couch.
I agree. What?
Had her across the couch.
Yeah.
Just floored her. I gave her the minute rice treatment.
Somebody's got a laser.
Minute rice. 1 minute, white fluffy.
Yeah, I'm like 5 second bacon.
Live on YouTube.
Honda TRX quads. Don't know, man. Never fucked around
that's
with
them. That's what Pug has, eh? That quad he's fixing. Yeah. Nelson's fixing now, and I think that's what Rick has.
That's what my buddy that came up there.
Buddy Van Dude at the Morton's there.
Yeah, he had one of those two.
That thing was fucking nice. He kept
gorgeous. He's gorgeous. He gets it dirty. Wash it off.
Fucking power washer to it, eh? With the soap hookup.
Yeah. No, they look sexy as hell. Be fun as frig to take out for a rip, but.
I'm just anxious to bring my motorbikes out for a rip.
Yeah.
Monday.
Never ridden one.
Monday!
If you're not working shitty shifts, we can go up too.
No, I'll probably work in shitty shifts.
Yeah, that's a given. Fuck.
We'll see.
Maybe during the week.
Go when?
When you
take a look at my schedule right now.
Because maybe we can go somewhere else. If we're going to head up to the Chisholm's,
you
know where to go for that entrance point? Okay. Okay.
Ah.
Are you guys planning on getting GTA 5 on next gen? No. Oh, well, yes. I want to get it for PC.
Yeah, that's the next gen.
To me, that's the next gen. That's just now gen. It's just the console.
It's finally the best gen.
The console sort of caught up, but not quite, because
computers are always going to be leaps and bounds.
Computers are just awesome. PC gaming. Oh, look, mods.
Yeah.
Right away, your game has so much more replay value.
I can be a fraud.
Big J is growing California Reaper peppers.
What the fuck's
the hottest ones, apparently, in the world to date.
I thought a ghost pepper was the hottest one.
Why do people do that to their bodies?
Well, that's put it in the mail. That's like what my buddy has. I can't do hot sauce, but if you can do hot sauce, we'll let you try it.
No.
Can you do hot sauce? Are you, like, your stomach lining?
Welcome
to Canada. Canadians have no stomach lining. We can't handle spicy.
No, it doesn't bother me. Like, I can handle it, I just don't like the taste of spice.
You better not be digging the shit right fucking there, bud. I will smack you around, dog.
You're okay.
Like, if you got a poop, you let me know, I'll let you outside somehow. I'll just fire
probably
it through
by, the probably by opening a door.
Yeah.
You want to go inside?
he's going crazy mode. You can see the white in his eyes.
Don't beat you, Grumpy.
Well, this one was kind of spontaneous, like, last night. Let's do one.
Now we're doing one.
We were going to do it on Twitch, but we couldn't record us. You could hear us, but not see us.
You got a poop, puppy? You got a poop?
I don't know what somebody did about somebody. Somebody has to go.
Gotta go.
Guys,
you got him?
There's nobody.
Let's get back to you. I'll be like,
how'd you take more time to move your cigarettes?
Together.
Did you have a cigar?
I'm just in the worst position possible. Like, there's nowhere I can go. He shouldn't. If he does, just yell at him and tell me I'll go yell at him. Should be able to run it. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Oh, yeah, he should be able to run it on a 7850. I should be able to run it on a 550 fucking piece of shit card that I have.
Who's Big J?
I have no idea, but I'll fuck the chat. Just disappeared because Rex is mouse. There we go. Rex is in the bay. We used to have coffee at the time. No need to put in the mail wall.
So who wants to do stuff with us?
Yeah, that was like an hour.
But not sexual stuff with us.
I just don't know how I'm gonna send people PMs.
And you have big tickets. Keyboard.
Don't worry about it yet.
Well, I'm just kidding. My lap is not being used for anything.
Okay. These are fucking delicious.
They are beautifully yummy. I almost got the spicy ones by accident.
So this is what I like.
The extra spicy ones.
They're not too bad. But I'd have heartburn and be like in the bathroom popping tums like for fun.
What happened to you, Ustream?
I don't know. I haven't used it.
Someone asked me.
Ustream is one that I really wanted to use. We started using it. Hey, Bubby, go for shit. And we never really used it. We used Blog TV for the most part. So back in the garage days.
We had like 1,000 people watching.
Bobby on? Bobby Cross?
Yeah.
I don't see him.
Oh, he's watching us.
Are you on mobile?
I just told you might be on his phone.
Oh, okay.
Bloke might be watching too. I don't know what he's up to. Adam, you look constipated. Only on the weekends. It's the weekend, so that's understood.
You can say really stupid things.
A lot of the times, yeah.
Mostly me.
This is why I started commenting on comments. So if people say stupid things to me, I can say stupid things back.
Yeah. He's on his iPad. That's like the.
So he did comments. That's what we don't know.
The one that's video so somebody left a comment saying, "Oh yeah, that's what it was." I said a whole spiel of something going all the way down Lakeshore. Then we get to your work, and I realized that my camera wasn't even recording. So then I turned the camera back on, and I was like, yeah, I just said this big story, camera wasn't recording. And then somebody commented, oh, yeah, that's what happened to me. Me and your wife were making our sex tape.
I remember that, man.
Yeah. He's like, the camera didn't turn on when we were making your sex tape. And I was like, well, then I guess you didn't make a sex tape, did you?
No, that doesn't work.
Yeah, he texted me 10 times, but my phone is upstairs on my desk.
Oh.
Because it was like 11 after 8 when you guys showed up.
I was 20 after 8.
Well, my clocks are behind.
Well, you
said. Well, a little bit. But,
Let me see.
I love the cock. Mr. Rams. What? Rasmus? Loves the cock.
Okay.
You know, I have Diablo 3, but I played it for a bit and I got bored, so I never bought the upgrade. Or the expansion or the DLC, or whatever the fuck to call them nowadays.
I have a Diablo tuner in my truck.
Do you?
No, I wish I did.
Apparently, I can get a tuner for the G6, but, like, honestly, I don't see why bother.
It's still a G6.
Yeah, in the end, it's still a fucking turd with shitty suspension.
Those garage live shows were crazy.
Yeah,
they were awesome.
What the fuck guys had.
We froze our asses off.
Fucking 72 yes. Heaters. Our feet were warm. Our faces were freezing.
God.
We wear our dumb hats.
We'd order pizza and chicken wings.
Yeah, I wasn't allowed to have friends in the house because Aaron was embarrassed by the state of the house because the pipes were visible.
We should,
pipes.
So what?
I know. It's like it's a house. We can do this in the winter and stuff and not freeze our testicles off or clam chowders off or whatever.
Ah!
Apologize. That was a good face you made. I saw that. Fucking Peterbilt.
Do you still have the Bluetooth that Mr. Kadav?
Yeah, I do. Actually, what's funny is I do what I probably shouldn't do. I wear it when I'm riding my riding mower. In the backyard, and I listen to music while I do my motor vlogs. Because those Bluetooth headsets have a built-in FM receiver. So I can get, like, the Fox on my earbuds,
oh, nice.
And I can listen to music while I'm mowing the lawn. I was like, you should never do that because I'm going to get rid of the G6. I'm going to buy what these guys have. What these guys has, I'm gonna score me a minivan.
Yeah.
I found a 2012 Dodge Caravan. Doesn't have that touchscreen display yours guys has.
It's for the DVD. It's an Audi that works off.
Well, I don't need that. As long as it plays MP3s, I'm happy. And it plays MP3 CDs. But $13,000.
I was all excited about ours because it had the 30 hard drive in it. Mm-hmm. Never used it. We've had the van for 2 years now. And never used ours.
See, this one here has USB, so I can put a pen drive into it. And I got a 64 gig pen drive upstairs. So I'm going to get the 2011 for $13,000 and dump the G6.
Noise.
Or 2012, sorry. 2012. But it's white.
Well,
fuck. It's like you look at it wrong, it's dirty.
You're
I wanted silver.
I like her gunmetal color.
Well, that color's nice because it's hard to tell when it's dirty. And silver.
It's a shovel.
It's a shovel.
You put down a double finger shovel, so you got a double J hook.
It's a shovel that looks an awful lot like a dick.
Dicks.
Fuck, I wish.
What's wrong with our dicks?
I wish we had boobs. I wish we had a producer on scene. Because then we can have
multiple. Spinning.
We're getting a thunderstorm.
Is that thunder?
I think so.
We might lose power because this area of town is derelict and likes the bump power.
Licked.
I love thunderstorms.
I don't like them around here because the power is about as stable as nitroglycerin in a paint mixer.
I heard that's really stable, though.
Very stable. Not very stable.
Damn. You heard wrong. You need to do things to make you smarter.
What's up, Patrick?
Did you vacation much? Can I call you Pat? Oh, I'm going to be waiting a while for a response on this.
15 seconds.
When you get in the crappy van. Bam.
Bam.
I like minivans. They're
cool. I've always called the Dodge Caravan the crappy van. Just like I call Cavaliers the Crappaliers and Sunfires the Sunflowers.
Ford Focus,
and, you know.
No man should have a minivan. 4x4 trucks, the way to go.
Well, what if you have both? What if you have both?
Van thing.
What if you have sport a van utility. And a 4x4?
What if it's a sport utility van?
Why are you making that elbow?
But I don't plan on doing off-roading with a truck, so that's what I got the mini bikes and the mower for.
Oh, I never.
Which are both not intended for off-roading anyway, but ran out of fucks a long time ago, people.
I'm never going off-roading in my car, though.
Mm-hmm.
You did?
No, I'm never going to.
Still ready?
I've seen Dodge makes an all-wheel drive minivan. You can get the Caravan in AWD.
Really?
But I don't know if it's that bullshit AWD that was on the Caliber where it only sent power to the rear when the front slipped.
Yeah, that's happened before, too.
What?
No, Sergeant Mees was saying last time he lost power because some dick at the construction site nearby hit a power cable with his backhoe.
Well, they are building that fucking complex back there, but they're not. They don't work on the weekends.
What made you decide to get a van?
Get a van? It's simple. Pickup trucks, your truck gets what on gas?
If I'm driving responsibly, 15 liters per 100. If I'm driving normally, about 21 liters per 100.
And what is your minivan get?
7 liters per 100, pretty much all the time.
Exactly. So you get a. He's talking off. You get. 7 liters per 100 kilometers on a tank of gas, and if you open the trunk and you put all the seats in stone-go mode, you can probably fit more in a minivan than you could in the box of a truck.
You could.
Because the box of a truck, you got to strap it down and shit. And somebody has a question for all of us from Mr. Ramsey.
Yes. What?
What you want?
You know, you can actually talk.
Yeah, you can speak.
Yeah, I know, but that's quicker. I write that now, and then I see
it. Actually, I'm pretty sure I could have said that faster than you typed it.
Is that what they want to know, is what vehicles we all drove first?
Yes.
Oh, just what your first vehicle was.
Up there.
No question for all of you.
84 tempo. Hmm?
What car was your first?
Mine was the Trans Am, and then...
The first one I owned was my Dodge Caravan.
Yeah, it must be nice. They get a brand new van as a fucking person.
Mine was the Trans Am, but I bought that in the winter. I drove it once from the shop to home, but then I wanted a car, so I bought my friend's grandmother's fucking 91 Tempo. But the Trans Am was like my first purchase. Then the Tempo was shortly after.
Yeah, I didn't get my license when I was 24.
Oh, yeah. She drove around the fucking shitty Venture.
Yeah, that thing had really good air conditioning.
Hey guys, get a ramp. Why would I need that big of a truck? Like, 2500, 3500, that sounds like fucking something you should have at home with big-ass trailers.
We were just
I don't haul those big-ass trailers.
Well, no, you guys got a vehicle for that.
Yeah, we got a fucking piece of shit Ford F-250 V10. I call it the Lamborghini.
Ford made a V10?
Yeah, it's
a piece of shit. It's got a Wolverine side
frame. Oh.
6.8-liter V10.
Fuel. Yeah. Not diesel.
Gas. Gas dirt.
What are you guys doing?
We're talking about bad fuel mileage.
She's just fucking with it. She's just perched and he's, like, busy. So, Rex, is glad you came to live show?
New what?
Yeah, I'm fine. Because everybody thinks you're fucking bored.
Adrian, what was your car?
No, one person
did. First car again?
It was an 88 Ford Tempo, then an 89 Ford Tempo, and then I got an 89 Mazda B2000. Nice. Just fucking awesome.
Yeah.
And then I got the purple Nurple, and then I got the fucking stand silver steroid, and now I have the truck.
Yeah.
The Tempo's
Clifford the Big Red Dodge?
Clifford the Big Red Dodge. I have a wish list a mile long for that thing.
Are they fighting?
No, actually, the cat's attacking the dog's ass. I just pet him, and he's looking at me, and she just shot him from the back.
Yeah.
That was funny when you would set up the camera, and the cat would just sit in there, and then it comes flying out. Or like,
oh, he doesn't. He doesn't care. He's so like, bad. I want to go that way. You're in the way. I'm going through you. Figure it out. Like with Felix, Oreo would go around Felix. He respected Felix because Felix didn't like him very much. With this thing, he's like, I own you. You're my pet.
He's also a lot smaller.
Yeah, Felix.
You look fucking bored, Rex. Stupid Rex, stop being so fucking bored.
Fucking guy just goes here and sits down.
Stupid
and
loser asshole. What are you doing sitting on a couch with your friends? You dick bag.
Dicks.
Who like Pilsners?
Yeah. Pilsners.
What is this?
It's beer.
That beer.
In a can. It was put there by a man in the back of downtown.
Since 1948.
If I had
they never changed the recipe. I bought one big tall can at Bloke's, drank it, and was like, this is the best beer ever, and it's my new favorite. It's fucking cheap.
Ooh, Fort Torino is nice.
Fort Torino. Isn't that the Starsky Hutch? The Torino?
Yeah, I think so.
Those are nice guys. Not many around town. I don't think I've ever seen one.
I think I saw one.
I like the Brand Wars here. What Brand Wars?
Oh, fires and shit.
Still's in there.
Look at ya!
Did you just double fucking tap?
Yeah. Nice. Kind of halfway.
Nice. These have the chugging holes.
Yeah, I noticed.
Yeah, the chugging holes. There's like a little hole there.
No tab. Press tab on top of the tab.
Put it on there.
And then you pop it.
And if it wants to pop, then you have to fucking
suck it.
And then you can just fucking chug her back in one shot. If
nice.
Hi, I got a boner. You.
For you.
Me too.
You are like Adrian.
Congratulations.
Actually, that was my nickname.
Oh my god, I had a freaking Tempo. Not the not Tempo, but what's the
Topaz.
Topaz, yes, I had a Topaz.
I had the six banger fucking Tempo with the V6 there, and the automatic 3-speed.
I had the 5-speed with overdrive.
Auto transmit. Shit, bone.
I
think I had the funnest Tempo for the bonus.
Rex 2 Chad was a pant handler. What the fuck's the matter with you, Mr.
Cat?
Mr. Cat is also the guy who sent me that jerk sauce for my pork chops.
He's not allowed.
And I didn't realize, don't use a lot of it, because holy fuck, I'm like just spackling it onto the pork chops and cooking it in and spackling it on more, and it's like, holy fuck. That pork chop, I couldn't eat it. It was so spicy, it burnt my friggin' stomach liner out again.
I get Janice from Rex Sucks Adams.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Sorry, I was thinking out loud.
I'm sorry.
I was thinking out loud.
I feel like a piece of meat between two pieces of bread.
We're fluffy bread.
This YouTube channel might go 19A in the very near future.
We're freshly baked, fluffy, fluffy, puffy bread. Would you like to squeeze on?
There's more news about your job? Yeah, I'm losing it.
Yeah! Shut up about the fucking job already! Yeah!
I'm just kidding.
Good times.
I'm kidding.
It's okay.
You're losing your job.
You sound like Mr. Rogers.
Hi there, Adam. Are you losing your job?
That sounds like an infomercial.
Losing your job 101. In case you're losing your job, here's the steps you can do. Cry yourself to sleep at night. Drink yourselves to sleep at night. Masturbate yourselves to sleep at night. Welcome to your at-night life. While you're losing your job.
Sleep masturbate.
It just got into, like, infomercials? Well, like, sexual?
Wasn't that what we were aiming for? I apologize.
What were we aiming for?
I don't think we actually had
it. I always miss and get it up her nose anyway.
We're not upset. Oh! What the fuck? Jesus.
I'm getting it.
Oh, I did get myself in the ear once.
Beer had that.
I know this is live, right?
Yeah, it's like,
this is probably gonna go live on my channel. Apparently, this video goes up.
It afterwards. Stays on the channel, yeah.
Oh,
like,
can you delete it?
No,
well, you can delete it if you want.
Why? I splooged in my own ear.
Oh my god!
Fucking windows open. My cop neighbor just grabbed his fucking revolver. He's ready to shoot you. Jesus!
He's gonna look funny.
Okay, you know what? Croc76, you posted that link like 7 times. Can you just PM it to me, maybe?
Yeah, what's going on now?
Or go on my Facebook fan page and post it on there, and that'll show up as a Facebook notification, and I'll go watch it then, because in case you haven't realized, the only computer I have is the one running the stream.
No!
So I don't want to disrupt it. Well, no. I don't want to do that because
it might have a heart attack and stop.
Yeah, like that computer is being held together with hot glue, mayonnaise, and maybe some bacon strips.
Okay.
It is an Acer, so
you got bacon in there?
Yes. Can you smell it?
That's what that's
lovely aroma.
Yeah, you thought it was me? I'm just fat, dude. I don't smell like a pig.
Your water soda?
Where's your chocolate milk?
He looks less bored.
I finished my chocolate.
Yeah,
oh, that's why he looked less bored. That's why he just polished off a carton of fucking
I fucked up. When I went to the grocery store today, I wanted to buy a 4-pack of Monster just so Rex could get right more ripped on fucking caffeine. But I fucked up and I grabbed all those chickens because they're $5 a piece for chicken.
Fucking market work. He's got me hooked on.
They're bad for you. They make your pee look like Shrek.
Love
you notice that when you pee, you're like, why does that glow in the dark?
It's true.
It's fucked. True story. If you drink a lot of Monster or Zenergy or Rockstar or fucking Amp, when you pee and it looks nuclear, get yourself a black light. You can find little portable black lights for checking like dollar bills to make sure they're authentic. Aim it at the toilet, that fucking shit glows. Remember what you drank.
And it's also like a fire hose.
What?
Did you do this?
I tried it.
You were.
Yeah. Because I have a black light that plugs in, so I just plugged it in where I plugged in my electric shaver in the bathroom.
Fucking
on the toilet, and I was like, oh, I peed and missed a little bit, got some in the bowl. Better wipe that off.
I wonder if there's a porno that was shot with black light.
Wait, doesn't that normally happen with urine anyway?
No, urine doesn't glow in the dark. It's because of all the taurine now in your urine.
Because what about those shows when, like, they go to hotels and, like, that's black, kind of, like...
That's semen.
That's totally
juice. Like, urine
that's totally
suit.
Fucking
it's all juice.
That's baby batter.
Oh.
Baby batter.
Anyway, I understand knuckle what children. It is.
That's, that's totally knuckle babies.
I thought it was, like, urine and stuff, too.
That's a little choke and stroke spit, you know? Choke and stroke spit. Choke and stroke.
That's why you gotta wash your hair.
Thanks for the explanation.
You're welcome.
You want some shake and bake?
Yeah, I'd have some choke.
I'd rather have some shake and stroke. Hey, Zach, not bad. Got a boner. Well, for fuck's sakes. What's that urine ape? What's his name?
Why does everybody have boners?
Well, I guess we're fucking hot.
Or
because they could see Christina. Probably because they could see Christina.
Oh, look at it. Do you see he's done the glowing pee thing?
See?
Told you. You won't show your face or give us your first name, but you'll admit that you tried to glow.
I fucking told us so it works. I told you so. I think vitamin C makes your pee blow too.
I think vitamin
C. Yeah. I gotta go find the box.
If you eat a lot of asparagus,
they're not hard to get.
I got one in my garage. I have to bring it into the house and I bring a lot of energy drink to them. Yes. Green.
Did you see that fucked over news store in the mall? It's yes. like the It store, so but it's got a bunch of shit.
So, Zach, I miss the It store.
They have those. Neon,
they had some great fucking bongs in there.
Cool stuff.
They
have fake tits everywhere.
Yes.
There's that new Spencer's place that is very similar to.
Yeah, but they don't have any water pipes.
Yeah, Spencer. That's a Spencer.
They have dildos and stuff in the back.
Oh, oh really? Did you buy one?
No.
Because she's got yours built in.
That's true. Yeah, I wanted to get a clone of really, but I don't think I could hold a hard on that long without doing it.
What?
I will never go back to fannies. I had enough of that.
Yeah.
I do enough pat downs at work. I don't need to go somewhere else.
Mr. Child must have posted something bad. Like, I picked up my spam filter. Because I have those default comment spam filters on.
Nice.
So well, there's someone else.
I don't know what Kat said.
There's something.
You guys are funny.
Oh, there's a cat there.
What? You have a cat? Oh, it's Gibbers! At least she's being social. Because that poor kitty hasn't been around anybody, and tonight is like hardcore for her because
yeah,
oh my God, you have
three new people in here.
What's energy on? Drinks definitely are not the best for you.
They're not bad for you
at all.
They're
like,
really bad.
They
for you.
Even the instructions on the can say one a day.
Not even
shouldn't be.
You mean the instructions on the can? It's like drink half of this can and don't drink any more because your liver will die.
We don't know why we made this can so big, but it'll last you a week.
Hey, buddy, it'll last you.
We got a French guy here.
Oh, my nuts!
He has no respect for testicles.
I noticed.
Can you put this back over on top of your iPad?
I will try. I'm wounded.
Oreo, come here.
Sure.
Get off his balls.
Oh, he was off.
What's the matter with you? What's the matter with you?
I'm
your
a
respect.
Ball crusher.
Your breath smells like
I'm fart. A ball.
Six.
Crusher.
Two. Hmm? I speak French, yes, but nobody else here does, so that's why we're keeping it English.
Yeah, and we're in Ontario.
Because something two people who speak the same language can do that's totally ignorant is speak that language in front of people who don't understand it.
Mm-hmm.
Because literally you're actually saying, like, hey, we're talking about those other people.
People at my work haven't clued into that one.
It's fucking ignorant, and I was told that in French class. Like, if you're in a group of five French people and one English person, you speak English. Because it's fucking rude, because that English person that you're talking about.
Especially if you're in Ontario. Did you know that in Quebec, they don't have any English signs on the side of the road?
Mm-hmm.
What? I thought they were bilingual.
But in Ontario,
is that why you wanted me to go on
the
bike trip so I can decipher the signs and tell you where to go?
It depends on where, because I think in, like, Quebec City and stuff, they have
English. Adam's froggy, like, asshole.
Ribbit, motherfuckers.
Welcome to asshole.
My legs taste great with some butter. Anyway, hey, Rex, I love your white mower.
Needs better transmission.
Yeah.
That one speed just doesn't cut it.
There's like no way I could fire any of those up in the backyard. Hey, like, I need the key.
I forgot the keys in them, actually, but no, the battery's dead.
Okay, perfect. No, I just want to make sure the neighbor kids don't decide to come out and have a mop.
I'll take the key up probably. That
kill themselves.
I know they're dead.
So you must have noticed when you went inside for your cigar that the garage lights can spill right in.
Yeah.
I put a 33 watt in there, one of those CCFLs. I realized 33 watt CCFL is 100 watts.
Oh, wow.
And there was only a 40 in there before.
Yikes.
So, my neighbors haven't complained about the light yet, so I'm just going to keep going with it.
That's the one I'm using?
If you go to the store, you can get some.
The one that's on the garage, you know, the garage.
Oh, there's it.
Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah, I can't believe how bright that thing is.
Dampers.
Set up a camera the next time those furnace sticks show up. Yes, I will have a camera with me. I'll actually be like, 1 second, and run upstairs and get my camera and wait at the door. And then come downstairs without showing them, grab the fucking thing and be like, what's up, bro? What's up? You know, what's up?
Want to see my dick?
Be like, want to see my dick?
Yeah.
Want to send me a furnace? Show me my dick. Here's my dick.
Yeah.
Touch it with your hand, I'll buy your furnace. And they'll be like, this is my hand. I'm like, I lied. Thanks for the handy. That won't happen. That won't happen ever.
That conversation got way out of control.
Sorry, really fast.
Sorry, I'm letting the liquor do the speaking, and that's not a good idea ever.
Well, I'm scared with my finger.
She won't bite it, I don't think.
No. Let's see.
She's weird.
We'll find out.
She's sketchy as fuck, right? Oreo. Scamper. Sketchy as fuck? Right?
Ah, yeah, she did it.
She did?
Yeah.
What a little bitch.
Well, if you're jabbing it in her mouth.
I'm not jabbing anything anywhere.
Normally she does that, like, licking.
The only thing I do that to is your mouth.
Wow. Like, normally she'll, like, lick your finger and then do this thing where she, like, lifts up her mouth and, like, rubs her teeth on your finger.
Yeah, that's what she's doing. But she's kind of biting a little
but
bit.
But she doesn't usually chew on
fingers. She's not, like, really.
I don't know. She's fucked. She likes to sleep in my body pillow. And purr really, really, really loudly. I've never heard a purr box or a cat put out that kind of vibration.
Patrick went to Dairy Queen, and there were trannies there.
Cool.
Oh, right on.
I love it when trannies make my dairy.
Did you get nuts on your cream? Sorry.
Want to be cream on your nuts?
Oh, those, yeah those cars. They look like little power wheels or something put on a tractor or something.
New Zealand. Right.
You've been to Dairy Queen before?
What about oats?
Have you ever had a peanut butter parfait?
Oh, those are good.
Because I can have them now. We got to go to Tim Hortons. We should have went last night and got a fucking peanut butter cookie because I can eat those now.
Those are good as fuck.
Not a huge fan of peanut butter.
I still have to go to the doctor and get scratch tested or blood tested again. But
I remember when we first met, you were like, yeah, I hate peanut butter.
Oh, no, I couldn't have them because
I
killed them.
No, I hated peanut butter before.
And then the next thing I know, there's like a big tub of Jiffy in the cupboard. I'm like, oh.
That's like 5 years.
I figured you're old enough to know what you like and don't like.
But I didn't like
peanut butter. Oh,
baby,
biting
my finger.
And I
stopped eating meat for like a month, and I craved protein, and then I started.
That's true.
Should have gone to whey protein.
Yeah, she craved meat.
So you gave her
I gave her a sass.
I gave her pantaloon sausage.
Pantaloons sausage.
What do we got? Oreo is a complete
slut. With plenty of protein.
Well, Oreo is a complete slut? No, he's just a fucking Pomeranian.
Yeah, just a dog.
Yeah.
Not too sure where that slut came from.
He's just so little that he's got to sit on laps to be on camera.
Hey, kitty. Back my finger.
I'm surprised she's not up here slutting it up. I'm glad she's being social, because fuck, man. She's been so antisocial. Happy, joy. Oh, the Ren and Stimpy days. Apparently those are on Netflix now, Ren and Stimpy. I'm a big, big Netflix guy. I love watching Netflix movies. I try to find the most weirdest title things and watch them.
Did you see the trailer for Mr.
Sorry,
Pickles?
Really
Mr. Pickles is the like is a fucking demon dog, whatever he possessed.
Oh yes. You sent me that one.
No idea.
Yeah, you sent me that.
It's messed.
No.
Hey, you just had 69 viewers. Where are we at now? 68 or I can't fucking tell.
What are you, Rockstar Games?
My drunk, I suck.
What?
We were at 7-something.
What are you, Rockstar Games? Just Grand Theft Auto 5 is the only Rockstar game we play.
Say the custom thing?
Oh, the social club?
Oh. Skirting custom! Skirting!
What?
No, I did that on the first video. What the fuck? Was it you and I, or was it me and you?
It was you and Rex.
Yeah, it was you and I were doing something. I did scanning class. Yeah, because it's on your video, too. And Pug told me when he watched the video, he had to rewind it 7 times. And he thought it was friggin' hilarious that I used this shit.
Oh, Rockstar loves the number 69.
Oh.
Yeah, they got a sale at Food Basics for TP's. So, Peterbilt, Food Basics, go, you do. He's trying to get her to go up on the chair, but yeah, the dog will go there on purpose.
Yeah, no.
He's fucked.
He's attacking my arm.
She shouldn't use her claws, though.
Oh, she did.
She did?
Yeah, not very hard, though.
No, but she normally keeps the Wolverine away.
Can bring that up.
Well, I don't get her riled up. Like, I just, you know, I'm always nice with her and pat her and calm with her, because I told you, she fucking...
I don't even look down my toe.
If you get crazy,
it's kind of hard to see titties when they're not even in the frame.
Yeah.
You're looking down your own top, which is fun.
Yeah. I'm looking down someone's top.
Yes.
I call her mom.
Oh!
I fucking went there. My mate, can I have a drink of milk, please?
Suck on my left titty!
Well, fuck. I already see the troll comments come from your name. Which we featured on Wednesday's commenting on comments. Oh, I apologize.
You just going to count on the things.
I don't think... No.
They are so wasted. Well, I'm like 4 beers ahead of you because I cooked two, drank two while cooking and drank two while eating.
Your cat is molesting my finger with the mouth.
Oh my goodness, why are you still awake at 5 in the morning?
Yeah. Oh my god.
He needs an adult. Rats, well, you're in.
He's too drunk.
I've been up since 3 this morning.
Holy fuck, what's the matter for yourself?
Why are you here? I had 2 hours sleep before then.
Why are you here? I thought you'd be sleeping.
Maybe I should work until tomorrow afternoon.
I should have really grabbed those monsters to, like,
I don't work until tomorrow night at 10 o'clock.
It'd be cool to watch this game.
There you go.
What? Crazy Bridge blew up Junkstar. I'm plugging a live show one day. I'd love to do that. Everybody relocate to Pug 1 fucking Inwood. Set up a camera in the far end of the shop and just do a great big fucking live show. That'd be mint.
Are we getting someone to join?
I don't know.
Or are we not?
Yeah, send somebody to do something.
I don't know.
Who has a webcam and wants to see my penis?
Whoa, team of tits.
Wants to show.
You almost killed your tank again.
I know it's almost happening.
Look at that. Not even a little bit down.
Dual coil. I can burn the shit out of it.
Single coil. Vertical.
It produces a nice vape, Dave. It really is. My name's 2CB, but I'm too fucking stupid to have a knife.
Oh,
my. Loving her.
Yeah, she really likes it.
Is she up on the chair or something? Oh, no, I can see her.
She's still gnawing on my finger.
It's probably due to your cat.
Probably.
Probably wants to be friends with her.
Oh, nice, man. A fucking psycho cat.
2 years away from being a farmer. What?
Yikes.
How?
Rex is huge. He's not touching me with his fucking... That's disgusting.
I'm not drinking.
Yeah, I live very far from Pug. I live 7 hours away from Pug 1.
I live 5 minutes away from
fuck her right in the pussy. That's that dude from YouTube who ran up the news. You ever seen that video?
No.
She's like doing a video about oil broke out and thing. Because there is like oil.
Fuck her right in the pussy.
And all of a sudden he grabs the mic and he's like, and then you just gotta fuck her right in the pussy. And throws on the ground and runs. Like, just son of a bitch is a live newscast. And he did it another time too about some people broke me in the neighborhood. Nice. I was sitting there minding my own business. The guy came over and just fucked her right in the bus and ran away. This fucking guy's hilarious.
Can you press Control++ a few times? Just so I can see it a little better.
Oh, yeah, that'll make the vision. Press the whole Control.
And then +++.
And then press +++.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Makes it a little bigger.
Oh, that's better. That's better. Thank you, sir.
Just a Fleegan Scrot.
Okie dokie. So, moving on. Scrote.
What?
Oh, scrote. It all makes sense now.
What are some things Pug 1 says? Lots.
Pug 1 says lots of things.
Just watch his video. Should be live with Emily. Pug 1's video should be live. We're in about a half an hour. You can watch all the things he says.
Yay, somebody finally wants me to two-tone a pantang alert. It's about fucking time, assholes.
Ah! Bottom line. Not yours.
Yeah. Stupid.
Damn it!
Get all antsy in the pantsy.
Well.
I'm not touching your pantsy anymore.
It's been a while since a girl chooched on it. I tell you, guy, and maybe, probably not. Then we chooched.
Women just ate.
I don't know.
We all have the same amount of teeth. Well, some of us literally has.
Yup.
Oh, a gumdrop.
Multiple gumdrop.
Almost said it way out loud. we're live!
I told Pug 1, I'm like, what would you do if you were like in the shop working on a mower and all of a sudden you heard 3 mini bikes ripping around your fucking track and it was me, Adrian, or Rex 4x4
Go to jail.
Just carving it up your track, and he's like, oh, I son of a bitch, you guys. And I'm like, oh, okay, cool. Oh, okay, cool.
Let's load him up in the truck.
Yeah.
I'll
give him
rig some custom exhaust on it.
You're off late tomorrow.
I'll go pick up the bike tomorrow.
Bring it back there and get it serviced and fucking 3 mini bikes and then take a weekend up and then go down one and then race one 710 and then you totally have my cat like amazed with you. Yeah. You must just reek like sway.
Well, this shirt is brand new clean.
Because she is right happy with you. She is so happy with you. What's funny is she's not going to get any bigger, buddy. That's it. What you see is what I'm dealing with. That's going to be her. Like, her tiny little stubby fucking useless legs. And her meow face. And that little white dot on her mouth that looks like a tube. So she can really give you a shit-faced grin. You should get a sticker that says that. What, Skaven Customs?
KY makes it fit. That's my time.
Wait, what the rest of the song?
The funny thing is, that's only pug one shit, so I feel kind of bad for stealing it. But it was one of those funny things where this pug actually watched my videos. And then I did it, and then he texted me and said, what the fuck's up with Skaven Customs? I'm like, lol.
Yeah, you can't really feel bad for stealing anything from Pugville. Because his whole fucking channel revolved around it.
Well, no, he used some Trailer Park Boys stuff, but he does have his own sayings, like Deckard and Stovepipe. And,
that's true.
And fucking Chooch It and Cheech It. And
I think we should just grab the mini bikes and go for a little rip around here.
With what light?
Just the fact of having them running inside the house and leaving.
In the house?
We're not there. Yes. What the fuck is the matter with
okay, you guys? I'm getting pretty fucking tired.
Like I said,
this is rip around the house with the kids. He's worried about the lighting.
I'm pretty fucking drunk, but I'm not drunk enough to quit like motorbikes and
how are we gonna see where we're going, dog Jack?
On my carpet.
The headlights don't work. They still won't work inside. I'll say it for you.
Guaranteed.
Oh, you just turned your ear inside out, you dickhead.
What? It's fine.
Yes.
You just flicked your ear inside out.
That's right. Tasty glue is.
What's that right?
Tasty glue is getting all the pussy.
Apparently.
Obviously.
It's cute. It's cute.
Yeah,
sure. Zach seems to enjoy the song.
What song? It's
cute. Oh, my God, no, we keep... That's a big
deal, man. I'd love to build it with those fucking redneck lawn chairs. Yep, redneck lawn chair. That'd be awesome to build.
No, you can fuck off.
I need to go to Princess Auburn.
You can fuck off with the breathing in the face. Thank you.
It's poop breath.
I know.
I'd rather have
I got the stuff for the water that makes the poop breath go away, but it doesn't work. Because his breath does
smell. Oh, fuck, you're right.
That was part of my breath.
Dicks and stuff?
I've been burping. But well, so it's green tea. Oh, I've done that with them, but those are skin parts.
Oh, green, and what about so those green brush?
The what do they call those? Oh,
that sounds great.
That stupid commercial.
Yeah, the greenies. That's, that's
toothbrush.
Yeah, that's the greenies. I give him greenies and it gives him gas, and he'll be on the bed sleeping with me and fart in my face, and it's not very awesome.
So he gets you back.
Yeah, he's a little threat. What is BMP? That stands for Beg My Pardon, which I don't right now. Doug says, fuck the Trailer Park Boys, and they call. Yeah, that's the thing, is I'm still waiting for my Trailer Park Boys Skype call. I never got mine. And I donated the $100 to those motherfuckers. But they are pretty busy. They just released season 8 and 9 to Netflix. It should be out soon. That's why I was kind of hoping I was going to get my call, because I wanted to fucking lose it on them, because season 8 was supposed to be out in July. We're rolling into September, and season 8 is not available yet.
Slackers.
Dick wage.
Actually, you know what? My neighbors are pretty neighbors. What?
Yeah.
No, my neighbors are actually pretty cool with me. Like, today we were out fucking rocking the bike pretty hard, and he came home and he just like looked at it and went in the house. He didn't give a shit. And I yet have the cops over here. Like, my neighbor came over one time just to, can I take it for a rip? I'm like, yeah, if there's air in the tire.
Who's the girl? She's hot.
Damn straight.
Yeah,
damn Skippy. Eh?
She's all right. She's all right. She's not even in the frame right now. Are you talking about the dog?
She's a cat. Cat's a girl.
Oh, that's true.
Exactly. She's not in the frame. Look at Oreo just, like, totally, like, blocking the cat, eh?
Dickbag.
Like, no. This is my seat cushion. You cannot play with him.
Dickbag Oreo.
He's a little dickbag. He's a dog.
Dickbag Oreo.
They call four a day.
What's that?
Crux and a six, and they call four a day.
No, it says the call four a day.
Well, did you forget a why?
Maybe he did.
No,
maybe
trust me, dude. The dog does spark to these young greenies, and it's friggin' awesome because he lets up these little... And it's fucking hilarious because he looks at his bum when it happens.
Click that link.
Like
or
it.
Take it and put
or
it on
YouTube. Or copy it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let's see how many viewers we lose now. We're at 70. Let's see if it turns
into 20. Why do you know these beers?
What I'm glad you're chiming in about this. I just let it go.
Can't just keep saying
it's weird. Links he has. Yeah, that's a weird thing.
I just put the one on. Everyone else has been putting on the end links. Like,
yeah.
One link and they get in crap.
Don't be such a dude.
Give them shit.
The video we were watching earlier. Eating jizz.
Yeah, that's
what we're talking about.
That's
why
right, then we say dicks. We do it like that.
I thought this was a new one.
No, this is just an old one.
Although it's not the first touch. Like,
what? The Lawnmower King? Oh, wait, take it easy there, Dr. Plough. Fuck.
Next time, catch it.
Did she just fuck off?
Next time.
Let's just keep that.
Come on up here, stupid asshole.
Come up.
That's
an awesome way to talk to the cat.
I'm so glad you're here.
I'm so glad I got you. She likes her attack Oreo.
Yeah, she's a attacking her.
Cyanide happiness, fucking right, cyanide happiness. That's some great shit right there.
All right, you can go over here.
I used to have on my desk, like in 2008, I had a calendar where you peel it off and everyone was a new one. That was like my favorite. They sold it at that kiosk in the mall.
A whole month.
I'm not. Look at this fucking thing sitting on your iPad.
No, he's beside it. I've kind of made him go.
He's like, I want to keep the kitty down.
Fucking balls
because I like that kind.
Oreo made my balls.
Did you see me blow? Because really cool.
And my dick.
Yeah.
TCB Bloke said he, my internet's presently too slow to play another video.
Oh, buddy, there's this great new upgrade called
Canada? You should move there?
I was going to say high speed, get off dial up, but. Okay. Move to Canada. Then we can find out your real name.
In the wrong country.
Where did that come from?
That came from. Where did that come from?
All of a sudden, I see a cat just boom, suddenly cat.
Oh, and you're on the floor again.
You were just down there.
I thought we were going to have a fight between
I didn't know what to do. I'm a really confused kitty.
Careful with tapping your leg because Oreo might take that as a. You want to pet me? I love you now, Neil Japon.
You want my doggy dick on your leg?
The red rock.
The red rock. At the restaurant, meal would be a steak, dust, and gravy. I call it Salisbury steak.
Or filet mignon. What is it, sir? We had filet mignon. Oh, I had filet mignon once. I paid like $40 for it. It was a little tiny fucking rabbit shit of a steak.
Nice.
At the White Owl when we went there.
Oh,
remember
yeah.
When
this leather come out? This dick isn't gonna jerk itself. Wow, Frog 76.
Well, we got the brown leather that we're sitting on.
Yeah.
You want us to do something?
I would move to Canada, but I don't have a passport.
Well,
it's really easy
this,
to get.
Yeah.
Do you know how easy it is for a Brit to move to Canada? Oh, I'm sorry if Brit is offensive.
Who cares?
Anyway,
it's too late.
It's a lot easier for me to visit the States than it is for you to fucking move to Canada.
You're Canada?
You're Canada.
Crappy Ironside, a.k.a. Canada. How's it going, buddy?
We're inside you right now. It's lovely here.
You have nice innards.
Do.
Nice innards.
Wouldn't you just be on him, not inside?
No, we're in him.
We're not on Canada. We're in Canada.
But physically...
It's gone.
Unless you're in a cave.
We're in North Bay. We're in a hole.
Yeah, we're in his belly button.
That's true.
We're in Crappy Ironside's belly button.
If we're to go, if we're to go up the road and go into the place, the rock,
up to the
and go underground. I don't want to give it away too much because that would give away other things. But
there you go. But whatever.
Oh, there you go.
You want to go to the end of Ski Club, right to the entrance?
If anybody's seen the movie or the TV show on Netflix, The 100, you know every time they're on the spacecraft, just letting you know that was filmed here at their underground military complex.
Yeah.
Wasn't there something, the community or the colony or something was also filmed
here? The colony.
Yeah. Netflix, the movie The 100. It's basically Earth has been destroyed. They've been in orbit for about 25 years. Earth should be good, so they send 100 people back to Earth to investigate, see if the planet's livable before they send people down to repopulate and all that. Well, all the parts in the spaceship were actually filmed over here in North Bay at the Rock.
And what was it, The Colony?
There's a movie called The Colony. It was apparently really crappy.
With, what's his name, Denzel Washington?
Really?
Now it's on here.
He wasn't here.
He must have been if he was in the movie.
I didn't film at all here, but
I don't know. One of those guys.
Maybe I
could have been Morgan Freeman. It could have.
Could
have been Jamie Foxx for all I know.
Could have been Mike Tyson.
Yeah. I'm not saying they all look the same, but I do get confused.
I think in the movie there's like a scene where there's like the bus going down the tunnel to like the entrance, and that actually happens.
This is what happens every night. Yeah, because she thinks he's a cat, and he thinks she's a dog.
Didn't the queen come through here once? Or twice? In the 70s. Oh, no,
probably about 7 or so years ago. She went to Canada, didn't she?
Oh, yeah. Really?
I remember when the Stanley Cup went to Canada, or I got a picture of it. Myself, but that's pretty awesome.
That was when
your sister did.
Then I grabbed it and tried to lift it. That fucker's heavy.
No, that was that.
I give big respect to all the hockey players when they win that fucking Stanley Cup and they're like on the ice with their skates over the head shaking it because that thing weighs like 50 pounds.
Yes, but look at hockey players.
Yeah.
But still, that's like a lot of weight to displace. When they're out there shaking all happy and shit, it's like the counterbalance to their skates.
It's really funny when OHL trophies break. That's happened a few times.
When what?
Like the smaller leagues, like some of the OHL or the NHL, some of the smaller trophies, some of them are broke while they're like celebrating. Otherwise, they just snap.
That was the one thing that there's one. Are you?
Dicks.
They like looking at Bob.
Even a room job.
He likes the taste.
No, I don't want you actually to come near me.
Go lay down. Back up.
What about North Bay?
Back up.
No, I don't think North Bay is.
Sit.
I love North Bay.
I love it here.
Down.
Do you stay. Miss E?
You miss who?
Oh.
And I'm going to get an old lady.
North Bay is in a hole.
When I get insane and I want to get more head trauma. Anyway, Lord Stanley's mud.
Nose picking. Who's nose picking?
Freaking give us a chooch. No.
No.
Potato. What gonna be your new car? Ford Galaxy? No, I'm gonna get a fucking Dodge Caravan.
What's
gonna be Ford Galaxy?
Yeah, that's not a new car at all.
You
poopy doopy poopy face. I want a new Dodge.
What?
Fucking new 1500 with the E-Pudies.
Oh, E-Pudies.
I'm like, then you're
trying to get one of them. I'd be probably good of you.
They sound weird, though.
Who cares? As long as they can haul their mini bikes around.
Oh, they can. Dude, haul those around with the fucking.
This is a bug again?
No, he's got to make sure he's going to have the weird effects of the motion.
Just going to look on your horse. Look everywhere.
I want to lick you all over.
Tame her down.
Oh, buddy. Yes, we miss you, Posty.
Fuck! The beer's no can, it's gone. I drank all my pilsner. Dear. And drink his saying, Dex.
Dex saying, Dex.
Dodge vans have the 4 liter?
No, no, they don't. They have the 3.6 liter. The 285 horsepower.
282 V6. According to the fucking spec.
283 according to my spec. Oh.
I watched the admin report on it. They're like, when you rub the throttle, throttle response is like kind of minimal. And I'm thinking,
off the line it is.
I'm like thinking to myself, like, who cares, dude? 185 horse in a fucking minivan.
Yeah. Are you guys
beard enthusiasts? Not just
like not really.
Have you ever priced out a Gillette Mach 3 razor kit?
Holy crap, razors are expensive.
And there you have it. Van, when are your badge fitting?
Yes.
Hey, if that's possible, I'll finger bang myself. What? I didn't say that.
I'll be over every day hanging out with you.
Wow! How do you feel about that?
I don't know anymore.
She probably doesn't even care. She's probably not surprised.
You quit caring? Understood.
You can cheat on me as long as the guy with the vagina.
Weird.
Hey, dude, can I come over and finger bang you?
This live show brought to you by... What in the fuck?
This is weird.
I don't know me. Anyway,
abs, 1.0, 125 horsepower.
Why would you want that?
Yeah, no doubt. I could,
but it takes you an hour to do that 25 kilometers.
I don't know, my old focus on that 110 horse.
Actually, you know what? On the way back from Dave's place from Calgary, North Bay, I took it like really easy. I average 11 liters per 100 kilometers.
Rex is going to fart on me. That's why he's arming himself like this.
True. The right cheek sneak.
He's gonna
I just heard the air get sucked in.
I just heard the chick, chick. I just heard the hammer cock.
I just heard the...
Yeah. So the next part of this video is me getting my face blown off. Go team me.
Yarrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
and some spit. And it'd be like, bleh. And I'd be like, bleh. And you'd be like, bleh.
And then, and the chair's going to be like,
I'm a chair. I'm a chair. Sitting me in things. Fuck.
Junk. Must mean badass where you are from.
Only on the weekends. Oh, because somebody said
2009.
Well, yeah, yes. They came out with the 3.6s in 2011.
But they said the 3.6 is better than the 4 liter.
Yeah, it's better on fuel. And more power.
Mm-hmm.
Less displacement, more power. It's like a Porsche. Did you know that a Porsche fucking piston is only like that big around?
I don't like Porsches. I find they're girls' cars.
I don't like them either.
I love them. Love them.
Always hated Volkswagens. Volkswagen Beetles. The thing I hate about Porsche is that they always put the engine in the back, over the back wheels, which is stupid for weight displacement.
They're still doing it. Why?
But wouldn't that put more weight over the back wheel if it's rear-wheel drive?
It doesn't matter. The weight should be in the center of the car.
True.
That's why they have mid-range engines, not rear-range engines.
That's probably why I don't like Porsche because I would never fit in one.
I don't like Porsche because they look like bugs. Because my old boss drove one of these that did.
You know what? I could have had Garrett over tonight. I probably should have just texted him and went and picked him up, but then he'd have to find a way home.
And he watches Brazilian fart porn when he's here.
Yeah, that's messed up.
That happened last time, didn't it?
Yeah, it did. That was like 5 years ago.
Yeah, that's when he grabbed my airsoft rifle and fired it because I forgot to like disarm it. I forgot to Garrett proof my garage. And he shot it, and I think he hit you with it.
Yeah. What are you doing?
I think he's fixing your tits.
Fixing.
There's nothing wrong with them.
Your tits are in for a fixing. Comments go crazy. 9/11s are stupid. But that's my opinion. And that shouldn't have any bearing on anyone else's opinion.
No.
Don't change your mind because I'm not liking something.
That's like, I don't like Lamborghinis. Why? Because I can't fit them.
I've never tried to fit them on.
After I saw that, whatever the fuck these guys called it, like Gallardo or some nonsense, I'm looking at it going, how the fuck do you shoehorn yourself into that goddamn little pop can? This tiny little fucking, like, 500 horsepower box. No, I'll pass.
I just need to see what the hell he did. Yep, I got a family of five.
I have booties. I hate the seats that's made from both wagon parts with times your box by wood.
I don't know what that means, really. I'm not too sure. Not too sure what that meant. That's nice.
Just why like, are you fuckers petting my face?
It feels like a really giant testicle hair.
Yeah, what's going on?
Just don't bother.
I have large testicles. GTA tonight. Well, seeing as now we're all sitting on a couch and we only have one PS3.
It's upstairs hiding on a 20-inch television. I bought up a Coke hat from Tim Hortons.
The only thing we have down here.
You play on that little TV?
Yeah. Yeah, that's fucking awesome. The only iPhone jack on it.
The only I hope you sit there right in front of the thing.
Oh, I do, man. I like
it's somewhat of a full effect. You
know? Yeah, I do. Yeah, okay. It's like maybe for me to the chip all the way.
The only thing that we have down here is a piece of shit Xbox, the 360.
Yeah, it's not even turned on, so it'll probably red ring or whatever the new ones do.
Mine's still in a box.
I don't even have time for the Xbox. I really want PlayStation. I've gotten so used to the controls.
Yeah.
Oreo, go lay down.
And the whole freeness of it.
Oreo, go lay down.
I'm a big fan of the freeness.
Lay down. Down.
Yeah, you stupid ass.
Stay down.
Don't be such a pickle dick.
Yeah, don't be a pickle dick.
I don't know what that is. So
it's a pickle dick. Oh, it's a dick that looks like a pickle.
Pickle dick.
I was talking as though it was the dog.
Oh, I think he knows what a pickle dick is.
Yeah, he probably
the thing something. Is with him is he doesn't know English, right? So he knows sign language.
Well, he knows kind of.
Down.
Yeah.
Down.
I'm serious.
Sometimes it's still the folk part.
Inner GTO like or G8. G8 or.
Yeah, the G8 had the 5-point. Was it the 5.3 in that one? Yeah, or the 6.3.
Those actually aren't funny, actually.
The G8 was Holden.
Holden's, yeah.
It was a Holden Commodore copy.
Longer GTA bids?
How long do you want for?
Mine are 0 minutes long.
Are you fucking serious? 10 minutes isn't enough watching Rex and I punch each other in the face?
You should go on my channel and watch
it. How many times we just sit there, we go to spawn, see each other, just run up and just start punching. And it's like the worst street fight ever, like ever. We both punch each other in the face same time.
You know what? I just, and I don't usually rewatch my videos because I try not to be too narcissistic, but the fucking GTA explosion montage, that was a funny fucking video.
Yeah.
That was hilarious.
You know what videos I've been watching is my old, like, my first vlogs ever uploaded.
Yeah.
Just because it's like, wow, fuck, I've changed.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like, mainly because I've changed because I've gotten bigger in the belly area.
But you're getting smaller in the belly area.
It's because I've cut back.
Yeah, I've noticed. Because we went, like, 8 months without really fucking hanging out.
Wow, you've been busier than a motherfucker.
Yeah. And then I saw him and I was like, dude, where'd you go?
And I was like, no, I'm still here. It's
someone was like, Adam's here. And I'm like, what? And then he turned forward, and I was like, oh, there he is. I'm just kidding. He's still fat. He's not as fat as he used to.
Yeah, I want to get GTA 5 for PC for sure.
Yeah, that's sweet as
balls. Because, oh, think of all the mods.
I thought they were pushing it back.
No, November, GTA 5's coming up for PC, Xbox, whatever the fuck's going with Xbox and PlayStation 4.
I got a reason.
I thought they were pushing it back because the Xbox One is such a failure that they're redesigning it, so you can't keep up with the PS4.
I don't know. All I know is it better come up for PlayStation in November. I want to buy it. Who is the guy in the black shirt That's gotta be Adrian.
Oh.
Tasty
Glee. Tasty Glee. H0042 if it's easier to find, right?
Yeah.
No, I'll just type
Tasty Glue. Tasty
Glue is way easier to type than their fucking stupid username.
If this video goes live, like as soon as we shut down the stream, I can go and edit and put it over his channel name.
Oh my god, look what you just watched. Watch yourself. The transporter lawn chair friggin' video.
Oh yeah, that thing was fun.
The old one with
me. Oh fuck, when I did your face.
Yeah.
Not like that!
Oh my
god. Oh no, when I did your face. When I fucked your face? Yeah. That's a good game. I like it when I fucked your face.
Hey man, I like fucking faces too.
This one dude I fucked Rex's face on
YouTube. Oh yeah, it was that time I did your face.
It was a good face to fuck. It was more shame.
He's got a really good gag reflex.
He wasn't lazy back then.
He only puked once.
Twice.
Three times a Rexy. I'm drunk.
I shouldn't upload this video to YouTube.
You know what I think would happen today? You know what I think should happen?
What?
I should be promoting Box Club.
See, we need more liquors.
See,
I'm fucking hammered.
You smell like.
I'm hammered, but there's no fucking way I can smoke a cigar.
Oh my god, my hand is doing.
Fuck, your tank's almost empty again.
My hand is doing things to my face. Well, you turn it upside down.
No, it's like halfway, dude.
And it's like 3/4 now.
I want to get one of those. I got the Protect 2 mini.
I'd let you try it, but it's 24 Nick and you'd die.
I would fucking lock up.
Well, it's not different.
Check out Knight Vince if Adrian is skating in a pink tutu.
What?
You, Christina, you have a video of Adrian skating in a pink tutu?
No, I was skating, but I wasn't in a tutu.
Whoa. What flavor are those?
I was on hot.
Yeah,
that was
tutu.
Kettle Cook, my favorite.
Stop being so mean to me.
Oh, joking about the 2G part.
Oh, I was just saying, I was
putting it on my to-do list to go to check out her videos and find the video on some of it.
Oh, this is where we were talking about my tank being helpful.
I'm going to probably come out to the motto, but first I'm going to fuck the back of Christina's head. You did, too. And then I'm going to look at the camera. Ooh, I'm angry about you. Oh, lame, I don't live this.
Yeah.
Fucking Zeus. And those are good.
And then I'm going to look at the camera and tell them to stop fucking being stupid. But, stop being too mean to me.
That's funny.
What? I wonder if EDV will ever...
You know what's funny about Everyday Vlogger? And this kind of burns my dick.
He's
an idiot. Fuck, I wonder if that came across. Anyway, he vlogged every day. He had that upset with Charles Trippi, caused him to lose a lot of his vloggers, and then he came back into the show saying, I'm going to upload every Friday and Monday, and Adrian is totally cock jerking like a fucking Mott's.
Oh, sorry, guys.
Great. But then he, like, uploads two videos and shuts her down again. I don't get it, like... I've been going longer every day, even though I've been using tactics to provide me extra days, like filming twice in one day and stuff like that. Thank you, kind sir.
You're welcome.
Well, I don't know what you said. But, like, I don't get it. I don't get it with Everyday Vlogger.
He's still up. He's still around?
Yeah, I chat with him on... Drop him a bit.
Yeah!
He's still on. I chat with him once in a while on Facebook, but it's like he gets momentum and then just shuts her down. I don't know what's going on with him.
Teabag.
Follow me, jerking away.
Holy fuck, man. You really got the hand in there. Like.
Oh, yeah. I'm good at it.
Fuck, man. Yeah, you are. Want to hang out for him?
Nobody pleases me like my son. Andrew. He does a good job sometimes, too. I only say sometimes because we only do it sometimes.
That look of sometimes, yep. Eh? Yep. I'm going to show you a little something.
Ain't tonight. Nobody telling me I'm about to give a hand off.
Damn you, I want Doritos again.
Then go buy some.
I should do that Doritos.
close.
Adam, same with you. Haha, yours is like a slug. What are you talking about?
What is that about?
I don't fucking know.
I'm going to rip some mods into that tractor and make it fast.
Yes, I do need to make my tractor fast, because then we can go further into the trail without running out of fuel.
It's great, but... Oh, this is a good one. How far are your videos behind?
About a week.
A week and a day, I think.
Like, I got another 5 videos to edit and upload. And I'm good until Tuesday, so about a week.
No, I'm not that fucking wasted.
I ain't that fucking wasted.
Christina, you're driving from there, right?
Oh, I'm driving all the time. I'm driving all the way home.
In the past. Oh, look at PewDiePie just
his comments.
Who?
PewDiePie.
I am sub PewDiePie.
I've never been sub PewDiePie.
I've lost interest in his videos.
He probably.
The lady's cute.
Because.
She's cute until she talks.
Yes.
Okay.
Her voice makes me want to punch a fucking baby seal.
You see, the trick with bots
turn her head over, place it into a pillow.
If you pound that rump like it's free.
If you drink Mos Calamato and you're drinking beer at the same time, you have to have the Mos Calamato first. No.
Why?
Beer before liquor, never been sicker.
Yeah, that's why. And liquor before beer, you're in the clear.
Tasty Glue's YouTube channel is the letter A as in alpha, D
no,
as in...
No, just YouTube search Tasty Glue.
Okay, do that.
And the channel that comes up is me. I hope. Maybe.
But apparently this nonsense is going to go live, and I'll have everybody's YouTube channel in it, like Rex 4x4, NateK22... And the Zizzer42, and who gives a fuck about mine?
Black and Knight.
Which you're watching anyway, so whatever. But you're going to have some footage coming up when we go on our bike ride.
Yeah. I'm doing a mini motor vlog.
And that'll be an interesting edit.
Oh, yeah. I got my helmets all set up with my.
Playing Candy Crush? Reach out with. Last year, 3 fucking times.
Mom.
I don't
care anymore. What? Oh, okay. Oh!
Did they change this or something?
What's really going on? What are you looking at right now?
What are you doing? Why aren't we on the comments?
Why is my comedy and comment video up there? What's going on? What I don't get is why is there isn't more talk about going Hollywood? What?
Who?
Who's Hollywood?
Who the fuck's going to Hollywood?
No, man. We're just fucking chilling out now.
We're just northern dicks fucking being northern dicks.
Hollywood's really far.
Hey, what's that troll channel there, Rex? He's looking at shit. We lost comments. We had no comments. We have
there,
to rely
there,
on...
Oh, there, okay. There.
What God. Did Adrian refer to as gone? Adam, what did you decide to do about your job? I'm quitting. Are you taking the money or staying on? Totally Ready. Taking the money, telling them to eat a bag of dicks.
Faxbeer.
Oh, Fax. No, I can't do Fax is fucking 10%, dude, and it tastes like drinking. Like, how gasoline smells, convert that to a taste. I can't do Fax.
I really like the smell of gasoline.
And when I was at Blokes, he's like, oh, let's get some Crest. 10%. And I'm like, is it better than Fax? He goes, much better. No, it wasn't.
Age, can't. Surprisingly, is short form for Adrian. Don't ask me why I spell it like age.
Ginger Blogs. She's actually in the fucking chat.
Oh, that's cool.
Well,
so are you actually chatting with Ginger Blogs?
Yeah.
Oh!
Don't have to say
hey, Ginger!
Well, son of a secret.
So anyway, what I was getting at before, a buddy of mine, like, way back when we were kids, gave me that nickname and spelled it that way. I think it should be spelled with a J. But
that's
age?
Yeah.
Well, that was a guy that...
Yeah, Adrian. A-D-G-R-A-I-N. And I'm Ian.
Those chips are the fucking best.
I know.
Kettle cooked barbecue.
Oh, that's some good ones.
My God. Addicted.
Yeah.
What, like...
I don't know.
Comments are you flagged or have the flag?
Anything with http://www.
Oh, okay.
And anything with either fat And a lot of swear words I got in there too, so.
Fucking fat fuckers.
Exactly.
Stupid shit. www.youtube.com.
Like if Rex were to click on the not spam, it would probably show.
No.
Or click on the show.
No, we were trying earlier.
One shot.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh. So how's New Brunswick there, Ginger? Yeah. It should get denied. Or not.
Is your name always gray like that?
Yeah, it's green.
Oh, I can't tell. I'm stupid.
Oh my. I'm thirsty, obviously.
You too. Oh, not shit. As much as you do.
I love liquor.
All the beers and brews.
That's why we're drinking Matt's Clamato.
So why hasn't Ginger put up any videos of Rude Deeks?
It's been 2 months.
Yeah, I'd like to see
it. Come on, Ginger Tits, put up some videos of your new location.
Yeah, do some shit. Do something.
You're in a new location that neither I nor Adrian have been to, and Rex may have because he went out there on a motorcycle trip.
Yeah, I've been out there. Well, that's just Newfoundland. I've been there once.
That'd be fun.
Fat as isn't the word.
I am.
Neither is fat.
Get the mini bikes, go to Newfoundland.
Okay.
Only take us about a fucking month to get there at 26 kilometers an hour. No liquor for Oreo.
Yeah, don't be a dick bog.
You're not allowed to drink. You're not of age yet. Don't lick my finger, you
know. I meant to say dog, but it's a dog.
It happens.
I did.
It's awesome out there.
I'm stupid, dog. You look stupid.
Probably beast the shit out of North Bay, for fuck's sakes.
What's that?
Mind you, I'm going to try to stay here as long as I can.
Nah, Rex's team.
Which channel? Mine? Rex's? Fucking Adrian's?
Yeah, there's four people here, a dog and a cat. Make up your mind.
Oh, man, you want to see something funny? I put up Felix Rance on there, and if she's sitting on the couch, she just fucking stares at it and opens her mouth.
Nice.
Like, Scampers is, like, enthralled with Felix, like.
Here's Gross.
Gross must be good,
it's
whatever
very,
language
very early in the morning.
5:40 a.m.?
Stupid time zones.
Where the fuck are you in the future, bro? What's the lottery numbers?
Yeah, what happened yesterday?
Yeah.
No.
Give me whiskey.
Give me food.
I got some in the cabinet if you want it.
Beer kicks ass.
Yeah.
So it does, but I'm not going to do this.
No, I tried vaping scotch. Because you can vape liquor. You put it on cotton or whatever your wick is, and you can vape it, but it gets you fucking drunk, like, right away. And then you're hammered for 5 minutes, and then it wears off, and then you have a hangover. It's like,
stop eating.
Oh, these are fucking delicious.
You're a fucking
thing.
I'm not
going to
share chips
to last
me forever.
Chips?
Yeah.
Chips and
forever. I still like these guys.
The cinnamon bubbles.
Well, maybe that's why I only thought you were gone for a month, because you didn't have internet for a month.
Well, what?
Yeah, you don't exist unless you have the internet.
If I don't see a Facebook update, you're dead.
Yeah.
I don't remember yesterday, honestly.
I don't remember. I don't remember yesterday. Because I remember.
And I forgot. I totally forgot
what happened yesterday.
And maybe I will remember one day. Hey, go.
But yesterday was a long time ago.
And it was a long time, just a long time. I fucking go. We're just Phil Collinsing the shit out of
this. Yeah, we're just.
We need to everything. Stop. We're going to get nailed for copyright in the
month.
I can't remember yesterday because I'm fucking ahead. Big time. Yeah. Anyway, carry on.
Wow.
Look at Rex. He's like, what the fuck?
Internet, buddy, go in Northern California.
Facebook sucks. Dirty, nasty talk.
I wish it did.
Nice. So do I. I can use a feature like that.
I got a dirty nasty dog.
Me too sometimes.
Me too sometimes, better than yesterday.
I was going to shower.
It's 3 in the afternoon in New Zealand?
Apparently.
That's not
like no, it's 2:43 in the afternoon.
Well, close enough.
Not quite 3
you're
yet.
You had to read the digital clock.
I like the Earth, Wind, and Fire version better.
What? I've never seen that version.
Have you seen Night at the Museum?
Why does it look like we're giving
hell? Yeah, I like that movie.
What?
Look, like we're totally choking back some chodes.
We are?
Well, when we're singing.
Is that song. Why Christina has big eyes?
Maybe.
She's like, look at all the dicks! No?
Jeez!
Don't hate me.
Keep your day jobs. Satan sucks.
Keep your day jobs as long as you have yours, animal.
Just fucking rip it off.
Yeah, why you gotta rub it in? He's losing his job. He's getting a fat fucking payout. Just leave him alone. He's gonna be so fucking happy when it's over. Just give him a break.
I think they're talking about what she was saying.
Oh.
That's nothing.
You guys are fucking dickheads.
No. He said keep your day jobs.
I'll have a day job. I just have a night job.
He's not gonna have a choice.
My day job is vlogging on YouTube. So I guess I'll have to keep it.
Oh. Full screen's paying me $50, PayPal soon.
Booyah!
Oh, PayPal booyah! What's it?
Second $50 paycheck of the year.
Second $50 paycheck of the year. $750 paycheck of the fucking year.
So you gonna buy a mini bike?
I kind of want to buy one tomorrow.
Do it.
Because all my bank hours would make up for the money that I spent.
Do it. And then I'll take out my heat, and you can take out whatever bike you buy, and then it's pissing rain, and then we can, like, totally race the shit.
I'm kicking you in the bum for your approval.
He's trying to get the toe up your snatch. What?
I don't know, like, probably much I can bump him down. Like, 300.
Yeah, Dick Gaines wants 375, but you should be able to get it to pay.
I got $100 in my pocket.
Hey, Christina! Comment on here! Just say and comment.
Maybe spell your name correctly so they know.
Yeah. Christina with a K, motherfucker.
She's clever.
You're funny sometimes.
I like comments.
Yeah, it's 10:45 p.m. here, too.
That's
11:46
here.
Oh, fuck it is.
45 according to his motherfucker. My motherfucker's blocked by a D-Link camera that's still in the box and cellophane.
It just went to 46.
No, motherfucker.
Oh, bitch, motherfucker.
Well, I can see it.
6. My tractor.
Okay. I use full screen. I don't mind full screen.
I like
because unlike AdSense, they pay you at $50. Mm-hmm. AdSense, you got to build the whole $100, and you might.
I think you can change it.
No.
I am not a nurse or a healthcare worker.
She's a personal support worker. She personally supports my dick.
Oh my!
Oh.
I love the unimpressed. I love your unimpressed look on the camera. You're like,
that'll support it.
That means it will happen. She's always so weird like that.
Her mouth says no, but then David Robbins says yes.
Yeah, much.
Yes to what?
So look at the look on her face. It's so classic.
Snoring.
What's the matter for your face?
Look at the eyebrow raise. It's like she thinks she's the Rock. Maybe.
Are you going to smash my taillights now? Because they're your taillights, too.
Wah-ha-ha!
You'd be making a big mistake. You would have to pay for that.
Go on onepuglife.com and read some dicks. No, that's Pug One's thing on the THC channel. If you want to see that, go to One Pug Army on the YouTube TVs. And you can watch Pug get right fucking frazzled at dabs and read out comments from his local dicks.
Yeah, why would you go to someone else's channel and read this? That just doesn't make sense.
Yeah, exactly. Well, they're not about us. I like what one guy said. He's like, you should do a live commenting on comments.
We do that right now and just rip people apart.
I love to do that. Just do like, hey, Adrian, come on over. Let's do commentary and comments. And you're like, here's a comment. Read it and tell me what you think about that. That guy's a dick. Let's call him a dick and just fucking rip my new arsehole.
Dicks and arseholes.
Yeah. The Rock is overrated.
The Rock is fucking...
He's funny.
He is.
I'm sorry, Dwayne Johnson is fucking hilarious.
He's funny. He's fucking massive.
When I saw that Smosh interview, when basically one of the guys from Smosh had to go and talk to The Rock, and the other guy was in a room with a microphone, he's telling Buddy what to tell The Rock. And he's like, it was totally gay. Like, everything he was saying is like, I want to, like, touch your dink and stuff. And Dwayne's like, yeah, I'm okay with that and stuff. Like, he's playing along with it. He knew what was going on. But it was fucking hilarious. Dwayne Johnson's fucking amazing.
He needs to be gay.
Yeah, he's a pretty good actor, and I wouldn't want to get punched in the face by him because his pipes are a little bit too big.
Yeah.
Probably suck a lot.
His pipes are too big for my face.
They probably suck. Like, getting punched in the face by that guy would probably really suck for about 3 months. Maybe four.
Yeah.
A PSW is a personal sport worker. It's not.
That's what I said, guys. Come on.
I do everything else like Pug anyway.
Really? He thought it was a healthcare worker. It's not. It's just we help with like hygiene and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Basically, it's, I'm not a nurse.
She wipes bugs.
I do not get paid like a
PSW,
nurse.
PSW, virtual shit wiper.
It means cheese.
It means cheese.
That's disgusting.
What?
Cheese. That's really gross.
It's a little too fucking good.
Very good. How to take some before you retrieve the bowl of backwards. Oh, look at that big fucking mess that I got. Why is this in there?
Show me your face.
I put it on top.
Oh, okay.
Someone saying hello to you, Lyrix. Winnipeg.
Yeah.
Will you ever get a new welder, Adam? Why?
That one worked perfect.
Mine's fine.
Oh, Willy Wonka. I remember you from last week.
Oh, Willy Wonka? No, that wasn't a kid from the farm.
No.
You remember the kid from the farm that
Willy Wonka's a kid
from all over it?
Willy Wonka's
child locks?
Willy Wonka's a kid from fucking Richie.
That was the best.
Fucking child locks.
Down at the farm. This one guy's hammered out of his tree. Everyone's making fun of him, bugging the shit out of him. So I pulled the guy aside. You know, he thinks he's being all funny and shit. I pulled him aside to listen to me being an idiot. Everyone's making fun of you and laughing at you. Let's put you in your car, go to sleep for the night, take her easy, you know, sober up a little bit, you know, we'll see you in the morning. Yeah, you're right. Okay, yeah, you're right. So I walk the guy to his car, keep him from falling, put him in the back seat. Where were the keys, in the front seat?
They were
in the back with him.
Yeah.
Yeah, the keys were in the back with him. So we left the windows down about so much. and we walk away. We come by, what, about 2 hours later, an hour and a half? And then,
he's fucking banging on the window.
Just as we're walking by, his little fingers come out the window. Let me out! You know, and he opened the door, puke all inside the door, puke all over him, puke all over the seat.
Wasn't it his mom's car?
It was his mother's car, but the child locks were on, and he couldn't get out.
He couldn't get out the back seat. Poor guy.
Yeah,
fuck, it was hilarious that day. That's the day that Garrett ran full tits head first in the bloke's truck. Dents it, and the bloke's like, this is how you fix a dent in the Ford F-150. Opens the door, slams her shut, and it popped the dent out. Don't get paid like a nurse. No, we do most things they do except giving meds. And that was totally coming from here.
And she does administer meds.
So you should be treated like a nurse. You know what's fucked? Because you never went to fucking nursing school. That's why you get cocked in the ass.
Oh, no, I know.
And it's so stupid because you can do the same thing they do.
Yeah.
But you get treated with less respect because, oh, you're just a PSW? Oh, okay.
But then you get, like, sort of bitched at that. Oh, how about this? And we're like, we're not nurses. We're doctors. We don't.
And the really stupid shit is that you went to school for, what, 6 years? You took 6 years to get a full-time job.
That's That's so short for
you. Do you know?
Farting from Tilly.
Did you also know that the chips you're eating have MSGs?
Oh, so cool. Oh my god, MSGs. Monkey scrotum goodies!
Monkey scrotum goo.
Ah.
Nom.
I had someone try to break into my house.
I know this
few months ago.
What?
Someone asked me if I had someone break into your house.
Yeah, you told me about that.
I woke me up in the middle of the night, come down in my underwear and freaking.
Oh, I thought it was somebody else's
house. Yeah, I'm looking. Oh, I moved my window. I look over and the guy's trying to get into my house. My dog is fucking going ape shit, hair standing up, fucking drooling, just fucking ready to kill.
Seriously?
Oh, yeah. My nice little, nice loving dog. That's was ready to kill.
Peanut's awesome.
I opened the door and, you know, and he's, I was telling him, get the fuck off my property.
Yeah.
Like, well, get the fuck off my property now. Walk out the door and chase the guy down the driveway. Like, not like run, not run. Oh, yeah, fuck it. Yeah, it's dark.
What I like about Peanut is, unlike this little fucking Muppet, she doesn't need to sit on my lap while we're on it. This guy's got to be on me.
Well, really?
Oh, okay.
Ruby she knows, no, she knows not to jump on my lap. Ruby knows better.
This, like this guy made me break the chipset. I had no idea that.
I love how we read the way it's typed.
Yeah.
This vibe.
Like, I had no idea that Christina was going to bring over all four flavors of the final contestants for us to try. And that is friggin' awesome because I'm really into the cinnamon bun ones. My old ones you broke out were pretty damn good. The bacon ones are too bacon, not enough puts in.
Yeah, they're not that.
They need enough puts
like
in.
Them.
I like the tetrazziki ones.
The tetrazziki ones taste like cucumber. Ones. Like, after Christina said that's like cucumber juice, I was like,
oh,
you're fucking
God.
Right.
What's I had cucumber on my... On my
I need air conditioning.
On my chicken burger today.
I have a fan that faces towards us.
That one's broken. See, look at the legs on it. They're kind of bent and shit.
Mm.
Scampers decided to play Spider-Man one night. And but like I could probably aim that fan at us. I just require to get up, and I'm pretty drunk, so I guess it's not gonna happen.
Me,
whatever he said. Tomorrow's vlog brought to you by A Wicked Hangover.
What the fuck's going on?
No, we drink.
What? No.
Yeah.
We haven't been really.
5 minutes ago, you said it was an hour. Physics is lying to us. So,
well, we started at 9.
I seem to be in much better spirits.
Because you've been on holiday.
Yeah, I had 2 weeks off and didn't have to talk to dumb fucks about fixing their computers, and I apologize for saying that, but fuck's sakes. And I got to actually do things that I wanted to do, like fix those motorbikes and play with fabrication and actually use my buzz box. Like, I've been in a great mood. Wait till you see the videos when I go back to work.
Wait,
holy fuck, yeah, I'm going to get like 20 views per video.
Wait until you see the video 8 days after Monday.
That was like today.
Oh, yeah, 8 days after Monday coming up.
You guys are going out, and then
your
vlogs are
like
a week.
Yeah, yeah, about a week in advance, just in case I do things.
Can I borrow a China mic?
Because it would take a while for me to get one.
No, I got my lapel mic upstairs. I have to get a zip tie because the cable on it, so like I can run it from here to that television.
Well, I can stuff it in my
well,
cheap
whatever,
case.
Whatever you want.
Cheap
well, yeah,
it's not an amplifying mic. It's just a mic, so your GoPro will have to do the rest.
Sweet.
And I'll be using
the battery extender.
Because I'll be using the Son of a Bitches to record my audio.
Oh, nice.
And luckily, those fucking motorbikes aren't as loud as a mower.
Mm-hmm.
Well, my romper's not too bad. It's the fucking mower that just wants to burp all the time.
If you're not the one that's waiting for it.
Yeah, I turned for a rip snack. Fucking thing scared me. I'm like, nope!
Take a pause!
There's no brakes! Oh, okay, great.
I wish the Sears would have started. Why don't you take that thing for a rip? It's fast.
We could have put around a fucking charger for about 20 minutes. I'll give it enough snot to start. Well, it's fucking raining out, and backyards looks big, but it's not really. Yeah, the high heat speed 6, and well, I put that on my Facebook because I've been doing all that fabrication over the time.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm like, God, I gotta go back to work tomorrow. I hope I don't tell a customer they have problems with their internet. Just high speed heat level 6, fucking weld that cocksucker. That's my fix for internet now.
Oh, the copter cam.
I haven't used that thing in a while. Anything, yeah.
I still have it. They have a smaller version of that. Drink beer from what? Adam, don't drink beer from the cans. There's a bunch of fucking chemicals I can't pronounce on the coating inside. Like you gain sterile. Well, no wonder why I'm thinking Adrian's fucking hot right now.
His ears look mighty good.
I don't. Oh god, I do not know what you're doing. I'm so confused.
I'm so confused, but I'll let it happen.
Your breasts are so big and supple.
That copter cam, wasn't that the video where you were like driving down the street, some arsehole almost backed into you? Yeah. I laughed the one time you sent me that one text. Pulling out now, and I'm like, kinky. And you're like, it's meant to be. I'm like, yeah, buddy. And it was all about going to Tim Hortons for coffee. He was leaving his driveway. He wasn't pulling out. Like, come on, people. Don't be fucking that cryptic about it. Sure. The less they know, the safer it is for us, buddy. Screen saver! Oh, okay, we're back. I made her job.
No, you didn't. I looked to see the screen saver.
Oh, it's just tits. It's just a bunch of boobs.
Yeah. She sees those every day. So do I.
Did you disassemble the copter cam, or do you still have that on a rack?
Oh, I still have it.
You want to use it?
How long is that pipe? How long does it stick out?
What?
I don't think I'll use it.
For the
biggest breasts in the room. I'll have to give that one to Christina, because she's the only feminine here with
breasts. I don't know. You guys kind of give me a reference.
We have...
I would tell you the cup size, but you would probably not believe me.
I'm wearing a bra. Keeps them perky. The ladies love perky man boobs.
It's tomorrow in Ontario. No, it's today and tomorrow.
Ontario. You will never see tomorrow.
Distraculation.
Secondly.
I think my moves are here. That's what you
got. Oh, did you drop a video?
Distraculation.
Well, I'll watch that later on when I cheat. I mean, what?
Oh, Ben Ross has a Pop Hunt video.
I love those. I got Gary's mod.
Where is that? What's that on? Computer?
Steam. It's on Steam. I got a free copy, I think, on my guest pass. So
I fucking hate Steam.
Pass it this way.
Why are you so angry with Steam?
Every time I go to play a game, updating Steam. Updating game.
Yeah,
I gotta wait 20 minutes before I can play my fucking game.
Because they just went through their summer sale, and they just had a huge weekend fucking Labor Day sale. Like,
I already have all the games I want.
Yeah, but I'm just saying, that's why they got updated, because they want to promote their fucking games they got.
Fuck you, Steam.
Rudy Gadget, you need to tame your fucking shit, bro.
Yeah, what the fuck? What happened?
What's the matter for yourself? Like, fucking pull up a pile, son.
What happened?
Talk about what?
I still use Rex's pipe.
Yeah, like, are you fucking...
asking Rex, how long is your pipe?
Like, what's really...
You're hilarious!
What did I miss 30 seconds ago?
Yeah, really. What you can't see is Rex's crotch.
I think we're going to use YouTube from this point on for our platform.
Yeah, it works. You guys like this? Is it good? Do you like it? I'll wait half an hour for you guys to reply, because that's how long it is.
I'm not a 30 UP.
No, she's actually bigger. She's bigger, believe it or not.
That's pretty
moderate.
Cup bigger, band.
There you go.
Yeah.
Yeah, smaller waist, bigger tits, all right?
So like,
waistband.
30Z.
Waistband. Depends how far down they go.
Whatever.
It's not a bra anymore. It's like
the round thing.
Gmod, $10.
Yeah, it's on sale right now, actually. And Gmod, you can do a lot of cool shit. It's like the Minecraft of Steam.
Mm-hmm.
It's tasty.
It is?
I need to reset my password every time I use Steam. Well, you have to click that little box that says save my password.
Yeah, or use a password you can remember, but nobody can guess.
Like boobs.
With B00BZ.
Yeah, but you...
Won't. Why did you jump up? Did Rex tell you to jump up?
Yeah, what the fuck is your problem?
Hey, Oreo. Who told you to come up here?
You can't tag T-Moss right now.
What?
You little asshole. if you're all funny as not.
We're funny as what?
Is that good?
Okay.
A potato with a face on it?
Yes. I'm
surprised kids like it better.
We're as funny as buckets?
Are buckets funny?
Buckets aren't that hilarious.
I don't know. I got one outside on its side, and it's I laugh because I see it.
Does it have,
you're upside down.
Does it have eye bottoms on it?
Do you want eye bottoms on it?
Yes.
I can do
that. Okay. YouTube has a fault with streaming. The video files in
one. But it doesn't do that all the time.
I'm sorry there, 2CV Bloke. Maybe it's a...
Hey, Bloke, remember the fact that you're shitty internet?
And you're in the UK.
Yeah, you're in there.
No, I'm here. Watch.
Watch.
Well, does it pause any time? It does sometimes.
Now watch.
Sometimes it doesn't.
Okay, sometimes it does.
I'm petting the shit out of Cookie Monster.
Okay, so just don't type anything. Nobody type anything.
I use what Steam so little they keep looking blocking my account.
Why would they do that?
I use Steam all the fucking time. I've been addicted to this stupid game called Just Cause 2. And the game is dumb.
The only thing I play is a
Star Wars. But it's fun. What's what?
The only thing I play is a Star Wars.
I gotta download that new card game.
Oh, it's fun.
It looks awesome.
I haven't played it in my life. The only problem with all these indie games that are coming out is
you often feel like you're babysitting. Rex, do you feel like you're babysitting right now?
Are you kidding? He's more of a kid than we are.
I still remember you sending me some awesome videos to my phone. That I'm not
The Harlem Struggle was one that comes to mind.
That was me.
Oh, was it
you? Yeah.
Well, Rex sent it to me. Hey, you little fucktard, what do you think you're doing?
Was
his tongue was fucking balls deep in my fucking
bottom. Look at him! He's looking at it! He's looking! Look at him look! Oreo likes liquor.
Look at him stare.
I wasn't paying attention. He loves liquor.
Oh, have some more. Oh, yeah.
No. He thought of age for liquor.
Drink it up, buddy. Have the remainder.
And this just in. We're getting my dog drunk, for fuck's sake. So this is going to get... I'm going to get another letter from PETA.
If he dies, I'm really sorry.
You got a letter from PETA?
Well, yeah, when I used to make Felix talk, PETA contacted me, left a fucking thing in my post office box when I had that piece of shit.
Really?
And it was like a coloring book, and like, making your cat Felix talk is... actually really threatening to the cat, and it upsets him and drives him nuts. Here's a coloring book for you to understand why you're upsetting your cat. And I'm like, are you serious? I put the fucking camera on the cat's face, and he sits there.
It's because they think that you're putting, like, peanut butter or something in his mouth, making it that way.
But his mouth never moved. I just dumped him in the books.
They didn't watch.
With Scampers, I was
a bitch.
Like, with Scampers, all I gotta do is say a certain word, and she fucking beaks up.
With Sway, all you gotta do is walk in the kitchen.
My buddy, Steve Cash there, when he drops his videos, he holds a can of wet cat food, and that's what makes Sylvester meow. Because Sylvester wants the fucking food.
Oh, Sway does it too. We go in the kitchen, she knows where her treats are kept.
Looks like Oreo has lion's mane. Yeah, this fucker...
Which is Oreo has a fucking piece of poop in his bum.
My friend hooked me up with her friend. Her friend does cuts, so I'm going to get Oreo in there and get them all chopped up. He needs a brushing, because obviously.
Yeah.
You're fluffy.
You're a pretty hairy puss.
Okay, you're licking bottles, and you're probably fucking hammered. Go bang the cat out. You're off. Go fuck Scampers. Jesus.
What? Wobbly he is.
He's fucking hammered.
He's shit-faced.
He's fucking drunk.
Oh, yeah, shake it off, buddy.
Are you drunk? You hammered? You fucking drunk?
Don't
yeah, you are. What?
Yeah,
I can't believe you've been going for 3 fucking hours. Well, it's midnight, so that makes sense. Real Lanky likes me. What? I don't
know what's going on.
Lol, happy face, lol. Happy face, crying face, lol. Lol. Just a bit. Lol. Lol. Lol.
What? You already had your drink.
Yeah, what the fuck, man? You finished off my fucking last drop, you dickhead.
Like, when I first got on, I bring him to my parents' house, and Dad's, like, drinking beer, and he's holding the beer bottle upside down. There's Oreo following underneath, just driving. What? She cut you. I have no band-aids.
Yeah, she does.
I have duct tape and three nets.
It's a goo.
Why would she cut you?
It's just goo.
She's a fucking sketchy little bitch.
Scampers
is a sketchy little bitch.
Sketchy little fuck bag.
Well, I'm so glad none of these people can talk right now. Imagine if people said that word.
Yeah, I know.
At the end of want with him. Watch. Watch. Bacon.
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 Bacon?
Oreo.
Bacon.
Would you like some bacon?
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 Bacon? Bacon?
Bacon?
Bacon?
Bacon.
Fucking Oreo want bacon?
Bacon.
Oh, I wish I
bacon?
Bacon.
Bacon.
Bacon?
Bacon, 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 bacon.
I better move some bacon. Better get some bacon.
Bacon?
He's drunk and he wants bacon.
Are you
now.
Different yet? I've been drinking since 9.
You want bacon?
Bacon? Where's your bacon?
Bacon? You want bacon?
Yeah,
you want bacon. You want bacon, you furry little shithead.
I need a drink.
You want bacon.
Oh, fuck that man.
Oh,
I'm still trying to figure out what my hips cost.
Can I have one too?
You want bacon or drink?
Drink. Bacon's cool.
What do you want, a pilsner or a
Yeah, actually, I'm getting up. I'll get a pills. Oh, my butt cheek is really sore. This one. Bullshit.
You won't realize you're all gone, right?
What?
You all just left.
No, you're still there. Keep them occupied.
Yes, I walk behind you and make obscene gestures.
That's what I did.
I think
I'm
Ollie, look at your
chicken oil,
you stupid little
cocksucker.
Waving to my hand.
Yeah! I'll be boss.
Oh my god,
not interested. Get some over here.
Oh, holy.
Oh, that was good.
Yeah, do it. Oreo wants Adam's bacon. I already gave him bacon. Look what I found, my camera. What? What'd you do? I'll be watching this video from you. Alrighty, guys, we're doing a live show here. Look, you can tell. Like, there's Christina, Adrian's girlfriend. He's outside smoking cigarettes. I'm fucking hammered. There's Rex, 4x4. And look, there was a live show happening. We had to do it on Google Plus on YouTube. It's kind of bad. And we're using Rex's computer to, like, watch it and comment on comments. Look at the comments. Look at the comments we're getting. You know, like Oreo upside bacon. Everything tastes better with bacon. Show us your tits, Adam. Like, what the fuck?
I want Derek Christina to eat one of those bacon treats.
Like, this is, like, totally rude. Like,
give that lady a peener.
Like, this is, like, really wrong. And, like, what the fuck? Comments are bad.
That's just the same.
Comments are bad, too.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
He's being a puppy.
No. Are you pecking?
Where did my cat go? She, like, just being herself?
She was just
she a race car?
No.
Oh, okay. Willy Wonka. Wasn't Willy Wonka the guy that you put in the car and he fucking picked? No. Who was that fucking kid? I can't remember his name now.
I just remember.
He was a YouTuber.
Okay.
You want to try Pelzer?
Yeah. I want to see what it is.
That's good. If the head die or fucking hair now.
And a Willy Wonka, he's
on the wrong side. It's fucking clean. It's a crisp beer, and they never changed the recipe since 1943. It's crisp.
That's actually not bad.
I'm famous, not Gamble. Well, right on. At least somebody is here.
How are you famous? Why are you?
I didn't realize 3D machines. Mm-hmm. He's been on fucking cable access TV shows.
No, yeah.
Redneck Rides and shit. He's been, like, on television.
There's a little trike thing there.
Can I make a vlog? Anybody can make a fucking vlog. Just talk about your day or talk about whatever interests you.
It's hard.
No, it's fucking cake. Vloggin's the easiest type, but the problem is you don't get any residual views. Like with Rex's style of being an action type video maker, his videos get more views because, you know, it's an Arctic Cat, what is it, 600? 550, you know. And people might look at that bike and go, well, I want to buy one. How do they handle it? And then they see Rex's video of him like you fucking submarine that poor bike. And it takes it like a champ, so at least a bit, right?
Oh, yeah, I could do it right now.
So.
Should be going on alone.
Yeah, I don't have a quad. But my motor is fucking slow. For now. I'm going to look at that. Well, I got both bikes done, so that's done. I can fucking fire them out of the garage, bring the romper back in, drop the rear end, inspect the rear pulley, and maybe
swap it.
Get that.
Lock it. Swap it.
I'm going to have to do some research. I'm not... The problem with welding for me is my hands are fucking... It's like when I saw it. If you ever watched me solder... Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. I'm always twitchy. If you watch me solder, you'd be fucking scared until I make the contact. Fucking Minnesota. I can't even read this fucking name. Winnipeg. Trailer. Just spamming away. Fucking Logie and I did that one night on a gaming video. One fucking night on a gaming video, and this is where it's become. Dylan, is that worth vlogging about? Here's your answer there, Trent Pickford. Google search farming simulator videos.
Oh my god.
And you'll realize that there's a lot of views to be made in farming. And because you're not playing some fucking stupid video game on a computer that's boring as fuck, you're actually doing it making money. You'd probably do pretty good if you... A video showing the start and beginning of a farm crop, I know a lot of people who'd watch the shit out of that. Maybe not Rex.
No.
Maybe not me. Well, I'd probably watch it because I'd be curious. But honestly, farming videos go a long way because farming simulators are such a big thing. When you look at the lap, you better watch it. He was on the surf together. Go eat him! Get him! Go get him! No, not me, dumb. Off the couch. Get down. Off you go. Go get Adrian. Get him!
Oh, fuck off.
Oh, Jesus. I started watching One Lonely Farmer.
Is that Dave's new channel?
No, Dave's new channel is David Rock.
Oh, fuck. I just said buttons.
Oh, Dick. Did we just lose the fucking feed? What happened?
Oh.
What is going on? Where's the cancel button?
I do not know. Oh, I tried to print it.
Okay, so hopefully next time when we do this, we have a better camera setup. I didn't think this through. I should set up the other
system. That new RoboCop is cool as fuck. I watched that today.
You did.
That was awesome.
Wasn't that amazing?
That was awesome.
Like, it wasn't like the old one. It was so much better.
Friggin' watched Godzilla yesterday. Wow. Awesome. Shitty movie.
I thought it was great because the Godzilla was the old Godzilla, not that new.
Oh, thank God. But
Ferris Bueller Godzilla.
They barely showed it. It's horrible.
I like the new Godzilla movie. Like, it was good for a Godzilla movie.
I like the fact that it was the old Godzilla. It was the classic Godzilla. Not that fucking Ferris Bueller Godzilla.
Oh, no, that was brutal.
That Ferris Bueller Godzilla was fucked.
I remember talking to me, like, oh, it was a horrible movie. Like, it was a Godzilla movie. Like, they're not the greatest movies to begin with.
Like, that's like watching Sand Shark. The only reason why people watched Sand Shark was because Hulk Hogan's daughter was in it. And she's fucking hot. I don't give a shit about sharks busting out of the sand.
Standing on my foot.
He does that. He's claimed you.
You're a dick.
It's property.
Sure.
Small dog complex.
Oh, he stands. I was gonna say, remember how we were talking about funny people?
Good movie.
Oh, there was that one comment about Robin Williams?
Yes.
Slitting his wrist?
Yeah. Well, it's because they knew. That's because Adam Sandler knew that he was going through depression time and made that comment as a joke pick-me-up, hoping Sandler, or hoping that Robin Williams would see it and go, he's a funny guy. But okay. It's like, joking about suicide, it's kind of rough.
Yeah. That movie came out like a while ago, though. And I mean, it was filmed more than that, too.
I love that movie. Yeah. That movie was good. Yeah, I apologize for that.
Oh, that's fine.
I've had those lamps since 2007. And I probably haven't dusted them since. Really, that lamp, you can see the cobweb hanging off. It's fucking awesome, right?
Oh, you see all three.
Dusting? Fuck that shit. Ain't got time for that nonsense.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Am I right, Oreo? Well, this fucking thing, he sneezes and throws like cotton balls everywhere. Scampers, she decides to go Wolverine on him, and he explodes even harder. And my vacuum's fucked. I need 2CV to fix it.
Yeah.
2CV. Show your face.
What's his name?
Oh, wait. Nobody knows. He's one of those guys.
Probably like...
Or like Brian.
Or... He sounds like a Chris.
Kelly.
He could be a Kelly. He might have a horny stuff.
Well, what does... I don't get the CV from his name.
2CV it's an engine car.
Car. It's an engine type for a car.
No, it's an actual car. It's a 62 CV.
That's what my uncle, well, Steve had that. Your neighbor, Steve.
Yeah.
His favorite. He would talk about a Citroen all the time, but he would talk about the horse. He wouldn't talk about horsepower. He'd talk about kilowatts per hour.
And it was such a good little motor.
Yeah, yeah. He would go on about it and talk about it, and it's like, we're at the family reunion. I'm leaning up against my Trans Am. He's talking about, like, kilowatts per hour and, oh, my Citroen would beat your Trans Am. And I'm like, really? Fuck, bro. Get it here, and we'll, like, take her to Gormanville and race, you know? Like, I want to see the Citroen beat the Trans Am.
Saying you should make a dirt track in your backyard. What about a snow track?
There already is.
Well, there's not really that much, like, you guys don't realize, like, you look at Pug's videos, and you see his 710 track, and you're thinking...
That's a good area.
But that's fucking massive. Like, on the video, it doesn't do it justice. A camera always fucks up perspective. That track is huge.
If you were to do something out here, you'd be drifting the whole way around.
Oh, yeah, you'd be sideways the whole way.
I'm slowly starting to work in the corners in the back here.
You think? You fucking de-weeded my lawn for a bit. That video's coming up. I don't know which video that is, but that was fucking classic. As you throw in the fucking
video on fucking Tuesday or something.
I know the EcoBoost F-150 gets, that's Mike YouTuber?
Mm-hmm.
That's Mike from the farm from when you were down there. Dave's girlfriend's son. You know Mike. Mike, Brother Brad. Brother Brad, yeah. That's him. But the so F-150...
Like,
oh, he was trying to think of the YouTube name. that's... it's true they do, but... Chatting with the Stuffs when he did the run from out west out here, he said, everything getting like fucking 14, 15 miles per gallon with that huge trailer and that camper on it. As soon as he hit Ontario, 8 miles per gallon because of all the up and down.
Hills.
It's like Ontario is just fucked for our.
Just a house. That's a good idea.
How dick is Dalton in real life? Dalton's fucking awesome, dude. Dalton's fucking awesome. Don't kid yourself. 3D Machines is good. I remember watching that kid back in the Skaven days. He fucking took a weed whacker motor and mounted it onto a pedal bike and made him... Oh, no, it was a chainsaw engine. Worse. That was a chainsaw engine. Made a chainsaw-powered pedal bike. And it's like the kid's 13 and he fucking poops that out. I'm like, that's fucking amazing.
Snow jumps.
You can make snow jumps. Yep. I just don't want to break my shit. That's the problem. I don't want to break those motorbikes because I fucking love them so much. They're so awesome.
I think they would land easier in the snow than they would when you dump them in the back.
Well, yeah, obviously. Trying to get them out, I need my tractor.
Yeah.
And chains.
I can be stiff and
cold. More like 26 minutes. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm going to do snow jumps. take the bulldozer there.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. Yeah. It's 2 CPUs like that. 2 CPUs are 60.6 seconds.
Oh, okay. What? I don't understand the whole CV option. Like, I think a CV, I think of like a CV axle on the car.
Oh, it's a 2 CV.
The controlled voltage or what the fuck?
Oh, it's just the model of the car.
I know. I wish I could get. Last night would have been awesome night to do this because the cold air coming through that window was awesome. Tonight, not so awesome. I'd open the window in the kitchen, but then the cat would go in.
Do they still make Ford Rangers?
No, they stopped those, I thought.
Yeah, they stopped all compact pickups. Except for the Colorado and the fucking whatever the other.
Colorado came back with some new 2.8-liter diesel.
Apparently.
They're supposed to make a 2015 Colorado with a 2.8-liter diesel, 2.8-liter V4 or I4, and the 3.6-liter V6. What are you fucking angry about now?
Come here.
He's gonna he's gonna fight you.
Come here.
He's gonna fight you.
Fuck it.
Jesus.
Where are you growling at?
This is why you don't pick fights with my dog, because he gets
growling. You got a problem?
He can hear things inside. He
doesn't want to ruin your face.
Right in the fucking jowls.
Right in the jowls.
Right in the fucking
jowls. You beady eye.
Yeah, Dave's still making videos. Last video he made really upset at me because he didn't tell the truth.
Right.
No, basically, he's like, bloke totally gave me a shit. No, he ripped fucking bloke off.
He ripped bloke off, but I'm not talking about that. You little,
I am fucking mad at Dave, and I left a comment on there and got banned from his channel for being awesome.
Aww.
Yeah, I totally got banned from his channel.
Aww.
How fucking cool is that? And I was like, want to tell the true story about how I got bloke shit? And I'm like, and, oh, thanks for coming out, GG.
Fuck, you're ugly.
Current count for recalls on my car is 7.
And that's in the last year.
Not even. Not even in the last year. Maybe the last 8 months. Let me see. We got the... yeah, that's a good bet for you, dog. We got the transmission, the shifter cable, the ignition switch, the power steering, cruise control... And the throttle response makes 6, and there was another one that I just got. I can't remember what it is. Oh, the airbag sensor. Yeah, it could detect a false... I could be driving down the street one day, and the airbag goes, you've been in a collision. Eat me. Bah! You know? So that's always awesome. I love driving a GM. Adam, thought it was your stomach. What?
I'm going to make like a baby and head out.
You gotta go home?
Nah, fuck, I've been up since 3 a.m.
Yeah, you're probably tired. It's fucking 12:30. Holy son of a cigarette.
That would be it.
Nah. You wanna shut her down
right
now?
See you later, guys. Yeah, we're gonna shut her down.
This
quick. You quit. You've been on for over 4 hours.
No, she's like, okay, now.
It's been 3 hours and 21 minutes I've been live, so.
No, I know, it's been a while.
So, on that note, guys, I guess we're shutting her down. Rex is calling her quits. We're calling her our quits. It's like fucking 12:30 in the morning. He's jacking off in my mouth. I'm eating his semen. It's fucking awesome.
That was gay.
There you go. How gay was that? In the comment section. I watched the Repo Net. That guy's fucking awesome. He steals a lot of cool cars and he asked for a job. And thanks for coming out and watching the live show. We'll try and get more of these later on. But yeah, we're calling her quits. So thanks for coming out. GG. And bye!
Bye!